Welcome in, birdie, welcome in. Welcome, everybody. It has been a while. Get back to it. I hope everyone is doing well. We can change that. Jesus Christ. Currently there's a strike going on. Global strike for Palestine, unfortunately. Just timings didn't work out as like the strike had just been posted. So my refrain is still going on. So top of pin comment and link in chat. It's a really good post on Twitter explaining everything going on with the global strike, with like demanding for ceasefires, like using a lot of resources and just campaigns you can donate to while running. And yeah, it's something. Again, it's just unfortunate timing, and like the event was gonna happen anyway. I did sub in. Jesus Christ, my pain. But yeah, resources there. I'll be pretty much like keep reminders of that throughout this event, as that is something that should be a lot more of our focus. But we're gonna try have some fun. I am incredibly tired. It is like, it is 3 a.m. So it's crazy. I've been cutting it close. I'm driving for 4.5 hours. My trip's in blue tires. Start the camera. Sure, so it's pick up 2 hours. And when the fuck the tire is gone? Jesus Christ, Tony. Oh my god. Yeah. I joined my team VC. And we'll go from there.
What is off gamers?
Hello.
I've been told of I saw tragic news.
You okay?
Panic's been destroyed.
Hello.
I can't believe we're gonna win Minecraft Mania. This is crazy.
Yeah.
It's gonna be
kinda crazy.
It's so sad that Parker Panic is no longer with us. That was like,
yeah, I feel like that was our best game
right there.
Yeah.
It's just gone.
Yeah. A lot of unfortunate issues apparently in testing.
So, yeah.
I just realized. Oh wow. Hey, first round. You need to call back in 6-7 hours. Gross. Oh, she could have. I've got a big chunk of here for you. Hold on, let me grab this. Shit, that was bad. With my other one. Fuck. This one's 31% battery, that is terrible, but this is how I'm gonna have to reach. Okay, and if I randomly mute at any point, it's probably because I'm getting yelled at for being loud at 3. Wait, shit, I can't even use that. That's a- This is a very last minute sub, so just still resetting everything up. Alright, I think that's my chat circle. Holy shit, Salty B, huge fan, welcome in base. Are you just away from your mic? It is 3 a.m. in the fucking morning, I have to be quiet. I cannot be yelling at 3 a.m. in the morning, I will be killed. That is just like not going to happen under any circumstance. Damn, I've got a buzzy moment. It's kind of quiet for me, yes, but that is just me. I kind of have to be quiet. Either this is basically gonna turn into like an ASMR, or I'm just gonna be muted after this event. Well, it'll mostly be ASMR, I guess. So. Dong Fortnite the Go ASMR stream. Shit. No, this is a. Phase Rage, that's for you all trying Passy. Holy shit, I Passied. The world is on a new plane. Is that a duck? What the fuck? Phase up. I just sprinted back from the goddamn pub. Jesus Christ. Jack, you're British. You're British showing. Welcome everybody again. Pinned comment, pinned message, and like command in chat. This is unfortunately going on during the time of a global strike for Palestine, people in Gaza. So, I highly recommend the link I put in chat. It is a very informational and really put together, like, bit longer in a sense, just explaining stuff, giving out everything. You want to show them they deserve all the love and support that they really need right now. Streamlabs, yes. That's kind of funny. You can allow it. There you go. This is. I'm gonna be real. 3/4 our team is just muted right now. This is not looking good for teamwork. Wait, camel. I'm taking it on the camel. Can I put this in chat? Because you're VIP, you should be fine. If not, you can try put a link in and I'll like, you're VIP, so you're fine. Yeah, I mean, if you have any, like, links or extra support stuff, like, feel completely free to, like, spam it as much as you want. By the way, it's going to be cool. What the fuck? It's got an egg. Very true fact of it. Everyone else is going to be blasting down their mics. Like, this is me sitting on my microphone. Like, wait, no, I'm a fucking idiot. I didn't change my mic back. Okay, maybe that's slightly better. Actually, no, that's like, it's picking up me less. That's actually bad. The daily click link, that is also a great one as well. This is messy, but how funny at the same time. Twitter is straight up not loading for me. GG's. Ready to win?
Are we ready?
I think we are.
Alright.
Let's go.
Team morale's at an all-time high. This is gonna be great.
We're ready. Let's go.
Fine. We don't even need hardcore panic. We can still win.
This lobby park, we don't fuck around.
Oh yeah, I should probably do that.
It's pretty fun. It's pretty fun.
Wait, I got a cookie.
Tell me of, like, spell volumes whilst we're in the waiting lobby. Whilst we're here.
That's a good question to ask. Oh. I've already done it. Are we slayers or not slayers?
I'm fine with anything.
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. That's so cool.
You guys choose. I just do whatever. what do we do here?
Wait, is Jack subbing in?
Yeah, Jack's up for Callum, so that seems a bit better.
Oh my god.
That's interesting.
Bro made a tweet and everything. So do you have any plans on stuff, or just gonna do whatever?
Yeah, what do you want first?
We ball.
Oh.
Egg.
I'm leaving.
Egg.
Bye. He is a lone soul. You're chilling there.
That's the only person that didn't run away.
Oh, ice?
Oh, they get their own color. That's actually pretty awesome.
That's cool.
I saw this yellow circle on the iceberg. Not yellow, aqua circle on the iceberg earlier. I was like, what is this?
Oh, yeah.
It's a secret. That makes a lot of sense.
Oh, you're stuck. Oh, okay.
Spawn underneath the thing.
Cal can never make a Minecraft event. GG's, GG's. Damn, then we get two platforms. Unlucky.
Music, let's go.
Oh, what?
Where are
what?
They?
They're stuck in the water.
It's
cut in the water.
Okay, that's kind of funny, that's kind of funny.
Interesting.
Reminder for everyone, if you put up a second, if you have multiple VOVs, check your volume, because if you have me high up, you're gonna be doomed.
Oh, gosh. He just stopped
with the sub. Oh, he's back.
One life parkour panic, that seems like a fun modifier.
I like these things.
I'm very scary.
Alright. Do we have like literally any game like we want to play first, or just fighting these levels?
How confident are we in Precision Build? Because I feel like that game is inconsistent.
I haven't played in a while, so...
I've never done well in it. I mean, we can fight that, I guess.
I mean, I've never played that.
I enjoy it, but that doesn't mean I'm good at it.
So yeah,
it's fun, but like, I'm not the best.
Yeah, okay.
Paper?
Okay.
Okay, click on this.
Build,
my floating paper.
Yeah, precision
like,
build.
Yeah, precision build.
Okay. Right.
Okay. Why is the voting music so intense?
Yeah, it's so...
You better vote! You better vote! You better vote!
Here we go.
Block card.
Oh, God, it's the one at a time.
Okay, four.
It's not block card hit.
No.
Oh, wait, that... Oh.
Okay, not cloud.
It's one person.
Why is this so intense? I'm gonna have a heart attack.
Six.
Okay.
Oh, is this? Oh, this is saying like the number of words.
Eight.
Oh,
okay.
promising.
I think this might be tussle.
It might be parkour.
Yeah, I think everyone wrote a tussle.
What if I
wrote
the parkour panic? Zero. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Of the event.
I don't like this game.
Yeah, there's damage. Okay.
Yeah. So, like, if you don't get the kill, but you hit him, you still get points.
Yeah.
Yippee.
Okay.
Madam.
Get him!
I love Haven. I love Haven.
Oh, here we go. Ranged only.
Yippee.
I love Haven. Anyone else play Valorant? I love
Haven. I've played it once, and I did terribly. And I just never played it again.
I haven't played it in a
while. I only played
time.
CSGO.
This map is just straight up a 1-to-1 recreation of Haven.
Wait, really?
That's
oh,
fun.
Eliminating damage points.
Okay, it's almost a 1-to-1 recreation of Haven.
Okay. That'd be really
good. Okay, one kid. Oh god, it's just 15 seconds.
I'm gonna go Trident. That seems super quirky.
15 seconds.
I'm gonna go this one.
Most games are unfair for high ping, but here we are.
Okay.
Oh, I get two trines instead. I get two trines instead of a thing. Okay.
Okay, we'll go here.
Offhand wall. I don't know if that's a guy.
I have a healing and smoke screen.
Wait, who are we facing?
We'll find out.
Okay.
They went the other side. They went the other side.
Yeah, they're over here.
Alright, just more or less just like dance around and just care for flanks. You just want to chip damage, I guess. I'm pushing around the left to try to get the angle.
Oh,
yeah.
He's fighting by themselves.
Hit one.
Right now.
Yep, yeah, I've got them. I've got them all over my side. Got them all. Go back. Oh, not there.
Okay.
Not there.
Oh, if anyone needs
heals. Yeah, they're still up there.
Tremon's low. One shot, Tremon.
Okay,
I'm not getting a Tremon back. I'm just gonna start walling.
Yeah, I'm trying to make my way around. I'm like one.
Wait, we went.
Okay,
oh,
nice.
Nice, let's go.
Pulk champ!
I got one more.
Oh shit, so slow. I'm like, spending so much time just recharging for the
base. Do we do the same kits? Or...
Yeah, do we like your kits?
Yeah.
I didn't release anything on mine, so...
Trines are a bit interesting. I'll go over it again, I guess, because like, nothing was wrong with it.
When is it good to use the smoke screen?
I guess like whenever we want to like back off or like if you're just in an awkward situation.
They're on B again.
So it's... Oh wait, no, one here.
They're here.
They're here.
I hit one. They're going back.
Yep, they're going back.
Take it.
Keep shooting.
I think they're going to the other one. Okay.
Yeah.
Surprise!
I'm at B right now.
Literally just keep getting tags and then back out.
I shot one of them. Mark's here alone.
Okay, whoever's taking...
Oh, two guns, right?
Taking these trains.
What's up, bro?
Someone's pushing in here.
How we doing?
Oh, flank.
Yep. Does anyone... I have a single healing pod if anyone needs one. Okay, let's stay back here. And hold... Yep, over here. They're over here.
Get that wolf.
What are you playing?
Yeah, just grab one. I'll place a healing pod down in
here. I'm just dancing on top.
Oh, sorry.
It's fine.
Okay,
we won
again. Yeah, we won. Let's go.
We're doing good.
This is so awesome. I love this game.
It's so fast.
This is gonna be like a 200 BPM by the end.
Okay. Oh my
god. Well, let's just keep going A side then. So on this side. To the left.
Oh shoot! I'm going. I'll go for garage.
I'm not seeing anyone. Looks like that. Yep, they won't be.
Okay, take that one.
I shot Garfield in the face. He's really sad about it, probably.
Ooh, Al.
Shot space.
Okay, again, always be on the eye up flanks.
Yep. Good. I can flank them well. I'm gonna flank them.
Yep, sounds good.
I'm also going.
I'll go again. Oh, goes one. Oh no, he healed.
I shot one of them.
Okay, I'm over.
They're all on me. They're probably gonna push me.
Yeah, there's a second one pushing towards you.
I have one on me. I'm going back.
Oh, thank you.
I hit space. I'm like, I'm already in sort of in their spawn.
Behind you, Phil.
Yep. I'm gonna stay a bit closer to our point. If you can push up and
we get
on the side.
I'm gonna die.
Killed one.
Nice. No. The walling, the wall, the wall.
Oh, wait.
I still, I got one extra. I got one extra. I got us one extra. Can you double up on kids, or can you just? Okay, is it only one?
Yeah, I'll take the same one. If anyone wants to try it,
I'm gonna go here like this. I'm gonna be real pride instead of just. Oh wait, no, it is one per kit. It is one per kit.
Yeah. If you want to switch the weekend.
Yeah, maybe. All right, A side, A side.
Oh shoot.
He's A is good because you just get a very clear visual on whether or not they're pushing here or not. Oh yeah, they're on here. They're on. Seems like they're playing pretty aggressive. Just trying to knock that guy for so long. This might be worth the smoke screen.
Here, no.
Is that? I think Ajax is
Yeah, I got a crazy flank on him. I got him a lot of blow, but
oh, that's perfect.
Oh, they're gonna kill me. Yeah.
Push up, push.
Shit. I shot
it. I'm straight up lag spiked. Perfect.
I shot him in the.
Got Ajax.
Do you have a heal?
I'm gonna
push
mid a little bit.
Do you have a heal?
Oh, I died.
Crap.
Yeah, that was bad. They all went on me. A lot of them are low, though. Ajax is a one shot unless he heals.
He's a bit more than
that.
I'm dead.
Screw it.
They're not
placing
the wall.
Try full there, try full there,
try full
there. They're getting the wall here, they're getting the wall.
Ajax is on you, Soul.
Yeah.
Nice.
Got a some points at least.
That's fine.
Yeah, we still got that one. Do we want to switch?
Yeah, I might switch if you want to go try to.
Yeah, I got that.
Missing yourself.
Yeah, I'm just not. I'm not, like, aiming right with the tridents. So, you can. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, you get a bunch of healing.
Yeah, right. Really nice.
A side, A side.
Every time I feel like I know which side.
We never know. We're in third right now, though, we're cooking.
Yep, they're on here. They're over here. It's a show, lovely. What the f-
And it's just full pushing me. Oh my god, psycho!
They're going for the wall.
I'm placing up healing.
What the fuck, Ant? Oh my god, no, I'm actually terrified.
They have like.
You guys wanna try to run away?
Yeah, smoke. Smoke.
Okay.
I'm pushing
back.
I'm dead. Okay, I'm going.
Yeah, we kinda have to.
Yeah.
Look, as long as we can just get, like, at least a bit of, like, the other cashier point where, like, we can get some.
There are two. Some of them are here at this point.
Yep.
They've got
yeah,
we just
need
to. Okay, I'm gonna go for Phil.
I got him.
Good player.
Nice.
We got the point?
Yeah, we tied.
Alright, that's
nice. We got
it's
kills.
Fine.
Got kills.
We got more kills.
Oh my
we
god!
Ended up winning that
I got
kills.
I
killed that
Frost. Holy.
That's
the best Okay.
Yeah, I did decently. I'm gonna be dead. I honestly didn't do better or worse with that. It's fine. Okay.
Okay, which side is the right one?
There are signs to read, by the way.
No, they're small, okay?
Oh, I just noticed that. Wait, I have speed. I
can go
like
that.
Oh?
Nope, they're on B.
Not here.
They're on B. They
hit Jack.
Perfect.
Oh shoot, one flank is Shane. He's in the garage.
Okay. We've got A secured right now.
Okay,
I shot one of them.
Gross.
Oh, flank, Pickles, behind us.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Two behind. Pickles is one.
We've got a flank on them as well, guys.
Yep. Yeah, in our sight, in our sight. Turn, turn on these guys.
One. Jackass is one. Jackass is one.
I'm low.
One running.
I'm really low.
Person glowing and running. One shot. I'm inting for him.
I'm a one shot.
Oh. Sorry, was it close to him?
They might go for the wall.
Beast, chains hit.
Yeah.
Got piggles, nice. I'm going for that point, I'm going for that point.
Yeah, they're not, nice, nice, nice.
Good job, they're all dead.
Nice.
Alright,
yes,
that was very good.
Yes! Let's go!
Okay. Oh, I didn't shoot, apparently.
Oh.
Oh.
Did you just not get a kid?
No, I didn't get my smoke. What the frick?
Did you just not get it? That's...
unfortunate.
That's weird.
I have less arrows.
They're on B.
Try not to stand directly in the center, because otherwise you might get shot.
Yeah.
They're not taking their point.
One, I don't know who.
Be careful for a flank. They haven't even taken that point yet. Yeah. If anyone needs healing, just come back to the side. Back to the side.
Oh,
I'm on two. Oh. Wait. Oh, yeah. There. One's in our side. One's in our side. There's a flank.
I shot him. I shot Sig.
There's two on our side. There's two on our side.
Oh, yeah. Paris pushing me.
Oh, Sig is smoking.
Healing.
I'm gonna die.
Their side is dumb.
Yeah, we aren't quitting this one, unfortunately.
Yeah.
I don't have the ping to do shoot quicker than them.
I got one! Okay, I can Sig, okay. That's something.
Yeah, Cactus is just really good at this.
Yeah, it's the one that's like the team of just people who've been playing since like Mania 1 and 2. So they're just the most experienced by a long shot.
Playing this game my whole life.
How many more rounds do we have? I genuinely don't know.
Eight out of nine. There's another fucking
brain
after this.
Let's
go. I don't know.
We have to face
everyone. Okay, A side.
Okay, I have my smoke. No.
Let's go. We want the smoke bomb.
If they're not here, I can try to like block off the side.
Pre-5. Yeah, not
no
here.
No one on A right now.
Yep, they're on B. On B, so get rid of like.
Okay, I feel that.
Try to avoid just the center lane, just
ow!
For easy.
You okay?
He's getting easy shot.
Yeah, try not to stay.
Double here.
I'm just holding it right now.
Can you like get a flank maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys go there.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah.
We're flanking off their flank. 2.6, they're one. Glowing is one. Glowing is a one hit.
I got one.
I shot one.
Oh.
I'm too hot.
I just dropped a healing on you. What?
I'm just gonna.
I killed
Gaza. I was covered, no?
They're on a, two blocks, they jumped up. I love dealing with
hybrids.
They filled up their side.
Just try push them, push their wall, push the break their wall, push the break.
If you can
break
any of those blocks, Ma, nice. Good job, perfect.
Nice. Beautiful,
brilliant
beautiful,
job.
Beautiful.
Job.
Let's go.
Very good.
I did 23.
Okay, last one.
The final round.
We're doing good.
Yeah, we're doing good.
Side one final time.
One last time.
Make it count.
No, this is not Hamilton.
Hamilton forever.
Does your speed just... Does your kid just have speed? Or did you get like a speed card?
Yeah, it's just infinite speed.
Damn, I didn't even notice.
Yep.
No one on A. I see them all on the other side,
yeah. Oh, well, one's immediately flanking hard on us.
Oh,
I can't tell. I can't.
Maybe you can push them together, guys.
Yeah, they ran back. They ran back. Yeah, they I think won. That's the pressing problem. Okay, are you two in A site? Group on me. Group on me.
Okay.
Healing, regen. Yep, they're all in three in center lane.
We might wanna...
Oh, on our site, on our site.
Someone here, flank. I shot him once. I'm dead.
They have angles on us. They're in our site, be careful. They're like...
Nice.
They're
on...
I'm out of healing.
I'm gonna go for there. Just stall.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go there.
You guys go there.
Yeah, that's good. Nice.
Okay.
We just built it.
Oh.
Oh, they kind of took ours. It's fine.
It's a tie, I think.
Yeah.
No,
it's fine. We got third overall.
Oh god. Cactus.
Awkward.
I don't think they lost a single round.
That is insane.
Team game.
This is crazy. Yeah, we came third overall. Like, that's honestly pretty good.
Yeah, that is good. Well, nice.
Okay, then. Fun fact.
Fun fact, wait. End of. 11th, okay. Let's freaking go.
Oh, 12th? Holy.
So I'm 16th. I'm bot fragging right now, let's go.
Pog jump.
Got 4 Pog kills in that somehow.
I got 2.
Nice.
I'm getting bad life, but I should get closer.
Yeah. My most was like.
Not with that wording, you shouldn't.
Oh, yeah. Wait, does it actually tell you?
Yeah, at the end of the round, they told you.
Okay, I didn't check.
It was like, you did this much, so you get this much.
Wait, can we, like, check the Discord for full end up?
Oh, no.
Oh, bot doesn't need to check.
Do we just want to like continuously vote for position build until it gets out, and then we go from there?
Yeah, I think we should.
Yeah.
Because every game is getting played, right?
Yeah, because tragically, we lost Parkour Pen.
So sad.
Sandwich. Sparker dead. Yeah, there's no parkour. They said in the Discord, the game broken testing. It completely broke in testing like through it, so they've just had to like fully just get rid of it. Now, I'm not even sure, it might even be permanent, like I'm almost from their wording.
So intense.
Not
crashes. The world ended up being corrupted.
Okay.
That's how bad it was. So it just wasn't good. That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Okay.
I'm crossing.
This is crazy. Oh god. It's a tie.
Honestly, I'm okay with that.
No.
Okay.
I guess it's just
Next time.
Alright, so this is mini UHC, essentially. Survival, yeah.
This is us. I don't know. It's a small one, you get stuff, then you fight.
Yeah. Oh wait, yeah, none of us have played this game before.
I watched Brings VOD at, like, 2x speed. I got this.
Yeah, this is the mini UHC.
Okay, yeah, this is the new map.
UHC!
It's just like Hoplite, except you don't get a helmet. Helmets are disabled.
I suck at Hoplite, but we got
the. It's fine. Okay. The biggest thing that matters, there aren't shields, so it's gonna be okay.
Yep.
There's no shields?
There's no shields. We are saved.
Okay, good.
Ores auto smelt, so I don't have to worry about a furnace.
Okay.
And then we have time after to, like.
Yeah, there's a crafting time after the mining, so we can just, like, mine the entire time. And there are, like, chests in some of them. Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, game's just frozen.
Okay, that's not just me, thank god.
Well.
Oh, this is lasting a bit too long for comfort.
Minecraft Mania, guys.
Yeah.
It seems like that's it.
Yeah. GG, two out of eight games, bro. Rest in peace.
Unfortunate that we got third.
God damn it, we got third. Happy birthday, Minecraft Mania. Yep, there it goes.
There we go.
GG.
Play a sad song for this occasion.
Wait.
Oh shit.
Alright, let's have a look in the thing.
What are they saying in the Discord?
Nothing is being said in the Discord.
Do I go and play MCC Island? I'm going to play MCC Island.
Server crashed, apparently.
Yeah.
That is.
Server did crash. Got third of the sad.
This is so sad. This is some beautiful music.
What's the harmonica?
Just pulling out the harmonica for this one.
It's beautiful.
Gonna get some some 07s while it's playing.
07s in the chat.
07s in the chat for Minecraft Mania.
An homage to what once was.
Oh, is server back up? I don't know. Nothing else being said.
Is it?
But secretly.
One sec, y'all. GG's.
My bad. I got carried away. Yo, my bad. I got carried away. I want my Mania back.
No. Free Minecraft Mania.
Figuring shit out. Okay, it might come in. Time for Hypixel parkour, housing parkour.
Yes.
Yuppie.
Even though parkour panic is dumb.
I've already done this one, god damn it. I need a new one. I left this one. God, why is there so many I've touched? Actually, I play in here for a living. This is like, makes total sense.
My Mania's back!
Wait, Mania's-
Yes!
Oh, Mania, my Mania.
Yes! 10 minutes, no Minecraft Mania.
Oh,
yeah.
Captain, my Captain.
We're back.
Let's go. I'm in a three.
Oh my god, I have zero ping.
No,
GG's.
I wanted to be up in the three.
First time I have zero ping in existence. This is amazing. I don't even get this in survival worlds. And there it goes.
That rerun.
Speed on the parkour.
Oh, I gotta do that.
Happy birthday. I'm not Jackass. You cannot do this bit to me. If you're gonna do that bit at Jackass.
Oh.
GG's.
Wait, does Mania have a website?
Mania has a wiki. Like a specific website for schools?
Does it? I wonder who runs that.
To be fair, Tortiel kind of carried it. I'm at the parkour. Is that a triple Neo? Okay, no.
I had to break it to you, chat, but like, if you want to hear me like more than 2 decibels, I kind of have to fuck my posture up to lean into my mic. I'm gonna be dead real. Please don't ruin your posture. My posture's ruined anyway when I'm sitting. My chair's not exactly ergonomic, so it's a bit of a pain.
Oh, we're all here.
Maybe it's better not to hear you as well, sorry. Damn, Pictor, okay. Screw me, I guess. SMH. See, Ted, I'm doing something called guilt tripping live on stream. This is crazy. You can just ignore that, ignore that. Just hold your mic to your mouth. Azri, we both know we don't want that to happen. Salty's beef voice. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. when I say something is for the better, trust me on it. I hate you. No. Right, you hate me. Simple as that.
Can you make this jump?
I did do
good. Is this like, could you like sprint only this?
I'm
curious. I'm appeasing the ham sandwich that is not in this chat if this is.
Oh, we're back.
We're back.
Revealed.
Where were we?
Anyway.
So much every spoke.
It didn't even happen. That's the best part.
Hold on.
That's true.
Oh.
I think it just was a server thing, not the game. So we're fine.
Yeah. 4 minutes
of collection time. There are 2 rounds. After 5 minutes, it's time to fight to the death.
Oh boy.
Mining crates? Yeah, if we can get crates, it's honestly pretty worth it.
Yeah, if we spawn near close to a crate, we can go for it, I think.
Yeah, like, we just no tank.
Crates,
though.
Yeah, oh no.
Yeah, it's like half and half.
I was a bit stupid, and now I don't assume, so I can't really check.
I see a couple like in direct center underneath us. And there seems to be like some in each of the corners.
Oh yeah, it's in middle.
Well,
we got
what's our biome?
Sherry Grove. Uh-huh.
We got the map. Okay, we start with an iron pick, so we're chilling. oh, speed.
I'm gonna break a tree.
Okay. Is this lapis or diamonds? Okay, that's lapis.
Yeah, lapis and diamonds are a bit like the texture.
Yeah, I
pulled this rip line up. Aha! That's lapis! That is intentional in this video.
Yeah, I thought that was
yeah.
that.
Yeah. For some reason, every other ore's like an auto pickup except for Lapis. It's kind of funny.
Oh, I found it. One diamond.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a diamond. Okay. Gotcha.
Oh, I just.
Is there like
I just found this. There's crates in these in the map.
Yeah,
oh, I just got one.
I have one. Yeah, let's just extra. I'll never know.
Dude, you can just F5 through the glass. You can just straight up X-ray.
You
just F5 through the side of the glass.
Wait, you actually can. The crazy tech.
Be more than enough.
I have to use torches so my chat can see.
I'm just gonna make my chat suffer.
For the content.
Did anybody get apples like in a chest or anything?
Okay.
What diamonds? Ooh, piece of candy.
You wanna take silence as a move.
I have 4 diamonds right now. Like a sword and hopefully something.
I just got.
I get to craft afterwards, right?
Yeah, we get to craft afterwards. Okay, someone already got all of our chests.
Yeah.
Now I'm just wondering. I'm curious if like there's any other hidden crates.
Yeah, no helmets.
Yeah, no helmets. At least we get our, like, color.
Oh, we don't have any helmets. Gotcha. I have 10 diamonds.
Yeah, true.
Jesus
Christ.
I have
4.
Honestly, just beefing you up and getting, like, a diamond chest plate.
Yeah, let's try to get someone a chest plate and the swords right
now. Yeah, because, like, iron axes, like, it's basically the same as diamonds, so it's pointless to do anything other.
I mean, I'm gonna do a diamond sword just because I like my attack.
Yeah, diamond sword's good.
Yeah,
we're saying, like, if we're gonna make axes, like, only do iron, because that's just a waste of diamonds, in a sense.
Yeah.
I get you.
That's slapping.
Crap time. What else could I possibly need to do?
Let's keep trying to find more diamonds, I guess. Pick up some more iron in case you didn't get much.
Oh, I have 12 apples, by the way, so...
Yeah, we can make
I have 14 gold.
I have 11 gold. Okay,
I've got
13. I've got
16. And we can place blocks, so make sure
try and get a gap.
Jesus Christ.
We don't have any fucking room, do we?
What?
I'm putting my gold in the chest. I'm gonna make myself a diamond.
I'm making myself a diamond sword. I don't have any wood.
I threw wood in the chest.
Thank you.
I can split some.
There's 6 gaps.
I am making a diamond sword. Pickle.
I'll make
I already made one for myself.
I will make a diamond sword for myself.
I'm putting my diamonds in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna make one.
Okay, there's 5 diamonds in there.
Okay, I think I'm
People grab gaps.
Grab your gaps. Make sure to grab your gaps.
Yeah.
Why do we get so much lapis? We can't even make an enchant table, can we?
That'd be kind of fun.
Yeah.
Someone take the. We got 3 diamonds left. Should I just. I can't make it.
I have two in there.
Okay.
You can make chest plates, you at least.
I only have.
Whoever doesn't have a gap will grab that.
Oh, wait.
I'm making diamonds.
I've got 2.
Alright.
Okay, I didn't realize we had extra. Lol.
Okay, we push for coins. Up in the center. Up here.
Oh, they're going for those.
Yeah, they're going for
there's enchant in the middle. Enchant is in the middle.
Oh, taking it now. Yeah, we're already getting clean. This is bad. Yeah, that was just...
Oh, you can get lava! That's so smart!
Yeah, I'm gonna get lava.
Yeah,
Just box Sam, box, box him, box him. Crank, crank. Oh, you can't. There's a, just box him, box him, box him, box him. There's someone boxed right next to me. If you mind your west wall. Honestly, your best try to probably just kill that guy for points. Okay. What? That's. I put everything. I guess I got pinged or whatever. That is something I've had with it. Yeah, even my chat saying that as well. That's weird as hell. That's annoying. Then I would probably have survived.
Yeah.
Seems like it's gonna be between. There's like four solos and two teams of two. You press tab.
Yeah.
It's not your fault. It's just unfortunate, the game. I'm gonna have to look at the VOD with that because I'm for certain I put my chest plate on. So I think I've like had that in the past where like the server lags out and it doesn't.
Is that in a chest?
Maybe orders lower than that.
I just saw a lava bucket in like the prep room dress, so I grabbed it. So it might just be in there.
Okay.
It's just a 1v1 game. Okay, thank you.
They were the ones who killed us.
Yeah.
But did no one go for the crates?
No, everything got reset. Everything just got reset.
Oh, okay. Okay. That's one more round, we got this.
Yes, surely.
Bone chosen.
Tiger.
What's that? Okay. I don't
know what's on top. 2, 1. No. Oh, game paused. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh. Game paused.
Okay, countdown again. Dun, come on.
Dun, dun, dun.
There's the old map.
Yeah.
Wait, the old
map. Simon just said the right thing. We just need to camp, just like not do any early fights,
yeah.
just clean everyone. That's the correct way to play it. It's just
yeah.
Like, you know, that's boring, you know?
Yeah,
it's no fun.
It's no fun.
This game is silly.
Oh wait, they're in the game again. Did someone else leave on Axis? No, Tails?
Tails is here, but not there.
Okay. Oh my, 3 golden apples in that chest.
Yeah, I have one gaffle
right
now.
Lava
bucket. I have a load of wood from the chest.
I'm just gonna strip mine again.
Yeah. Oh, we have a capture point here, I guess.
Yeah, it seems to be at least like one in every single one.
Oh, there's an iron block I took. So much lapis. I don't think trying to enchant in metal.
Yeah, that's why I tried it.
I mean, if everyone's going for like just the early crates, it could be worse to rush into the center to enchant. It's a possibility.
Yeah.
Or we could just like break one and then like drag it back to a corner.
Oh,
that
yeah.
Could be kind of funny.
Yeah, can we just left?
Yeah, we could try like having extra chest plates or something and then chomping them, then you're switching without to take
yeah.
Anything up. Hello.
A lot of us intertwining here. Yep. I mean, it'd take a lot of iron, but like, We could, if we really want to be funny, we could try and like make an animal get try and get like level 2 stuff.
That'd be pretty funny.
So having like a sharp 2 diamond sword would just go so hard.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
And like your damage would be insane. Lapis is good for just getting XP for enchanting.
Yeah.
Did anyone get
2 diamonds next to your shirt?
Nice.
Yeah. Is anyone else finding diamonds? Because I'm really not.
I have 6.
I have 1.
That's all good.
Split him up in the chest later.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get any diamond chest plates this time.
Yeah, honestly, yeah, again, it might just be worth like, we spend 4 dimes a set to like, get like a sharp 2.
Yeah, I have 1 block of iron already.
Yeah, I got one from, I have a stack of iron, I can just make an handful and everything else.
Alright.
What's everyone's gold looking like?
I have 6. I haven't really been.
Right. Yeah, I have 12 apples and like 9 gold myself, so we can make a good amount of healing.
Okay.
Honestly, maybe depending on how much we have, we could like pre-gubbing could be an option.
Yep.
All right. Cool. Here we go. Okay, all diamonds in the chest. I'll throw the golden apples in there.
Okay, I'm making armor.
Making an egg.
Okay, I put some wood in the chest if people need.
Yeah, perfect. Alright.
Can I take 2 diamonds and make a sword?
Oh, because we. Okay, I think I know why my chest didn't go on. We start with a leather tunic on, so that might probably messed it up. That's weird.
Yeah.
Gaps.
I'm making a diamond sword for myself.
Okay.
Okay, we've got 3 gaps.
I made 2 diamond swords and I got an anvil. What's everyone's gaps looking like?
I have 1.
There's 1 in the chest, someone should take it.
I have 2 on me currently, so.
Okay, I can take it.
Alright, I'd say. So, do you want to try that? Try pushing up to middle?
Yeah, we can. You don't have a chest plate. You have a ladder. Here we go. Okay, here
okay.
We go.
Okay.
So wait, actually we're in Lagona,
oh
we can.
My whole chat's screaming at me, what a coincidence.
I'm going for this.
Okay, let's
okay, push.
Yeah, push up the middle. Mine them thing, like just mine the enchant table. Got it?
Yeah, okay, back.
Yeah, cool. Where can we go to use this?
Honestly,
here is fine. Right here is fine. There's no one around us here.
Okay.
No, Border's already pushing in.
Yeah.
Dude, I have bad enchants. What a
I'm sharpness 1 diamond.
I can't use an anvil! God damn it! There goes my entire strategy.
Okay, I just took 0 damage. Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, let's build up walls. Just spam blocks, build up walls.
Good idea.
I'm gonna.
Oh, we got green access.
Unboxing my.
Find the fortifications!
Oh, they're fighting. Everyone's fighting.
Expand the fortifications!
Oh, okay.
Yep, just block them off. Block and box them off. Nope, fine.
Don't go too far in.
Yep.
Stay the base.
Yes. Stay in the box.
Thunderous, come on! Yellow.
Oh my god. We're getting jumped ourselves.
Why? How is this mob for you?
What?
How is this mob for you?
Sam, behind you.
How is this mob? Why? Really? Hey guys, let's all rush a stack team that's not bothering anyone.
Shane, get the fuck off me, bro.
Okay.
Oh my
god.
What the hell was...
This was not our game.
We just got rushed by three teams at once.
I got 30
what was
individual
that?
Points.
Oh my...
Brilliant team strat. Let's put ourselves in extreme danger to maybe get a kill. Great idea.
Okay, this is game two. We got a lot more.
Yeah, we've got so many more games.
PvP games. When are we getting them out of every event?
Sure.
Bring back parkour panic. I don't care that it's broken.
Yeah, for real.
One life parkour panic.
Let's make a new one real quick.
Let's play MCC Ireland for it.
Yeah, I got a parkour warrior.
Oh wow, look, the whole team died. What a coincidence.
Yeah. We were just put between, like, the two just most aggressive teams, and then we just got clean.
Yeah.
I will never understand it. It always feels like every time I play a PvP game, there's a team that just stupidly ints for it, dies 5 seconds later, but then we all die because we're just stupid.
Yeah.
That's
like, yeah.
It's every single time.
It's just because, especially
I mean,
this.
They got kills, that's great. I mean, it's better that they got a kill before they died, but, like, you know, they could have, like, won the round.
Oh, did they win both rounds?
Yeah, I think just won both rounds.
GG.
I mean, not last, but second to last.
Yeah.
Just a casual 1.2k difference.
Oh, God. Oh. Okay. 8 kills.
Gameplay.
I think I got it. I hope there's
not
damage.
Not
I don't think there's
not
damage
last.
Points in this, because I. Damn.
Alright.
Okay, now you just rise up.
A day in the life of a movement player, it's okay.
Game 2, and there's already, like, it's the second game, and there's already over, like, a 1k, like, 1.5k gap between, like, first and, like, seventh. That is wild.
33rd.
Pop it off, Hillman. 18th, this is a new high for me.
I'm 30th. Okay.
If I'm somehow still top half,
Let's go.
Oh, I'm questioning. Nope, 22nd. GG's.
I think 18th might be the highest I've ever placed.
Oh my god.
Okay, I was never in the top 10 to begin with. I can't really get back in it. I was never there.
You're like 13th before game 2, it's fine.
Yeah, 12.
It's fine. We have just the complete pure RNG game of hide and go hunt, so we'll just completely get lucky and just get 17 pay points.
Let's leave hide and seek till last. Cause
that's
yeah,
it's an EMF, we
yeah,
got this, surely.
Very original and thought out idea. That's never been done before.
I think doing a hide and seek game last would be really good for us guys. I think we're really good at hide and seek.
Yeah, I think RNG is great.
Oh yeah, I've really made ability to hide. I think it would go well for us.
I love hide and seek. The hide and seek mode in this event is actually pretty funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
Frost can be beating this parkour, but not me. It's horrendous.
Headshot.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Build. We're gonna build.
Yeah,
surely.
Keep building.
Surely.
Let's go.
Precision build, surely.
Yeah.
I mean, it tied last time, so it should. Probably. People should vote it.
Oh, I'm losing my fucking mind.
It's so fast!
I'm just gonna hear the drums kick and it's gonna be break call any second now.
Music is crazy!
Block party. Oh.
Four.
Not blocking.
We ain't blocking.
Cloud clashes.
But it's
well.
Oh. Oh,
wait,
no.
Did we just hate PvP?
Yo, I'm down to get PvP out, you know?
Six. And precision build. 13.
Yes,
one!
One!
The one person.
Who did it?
The one
person. Let's go. We're building.
We are building.
Someone betrayed
so
their team and voted for
between
it.
Between them. Current build okay. None.
Oh. Yeah, there's a pause now.
Oh my god, look, it's a building here.
It's a building
whoa.
Here. We built there.
I grab mania.
It's a goofy ass M. Oh.
Yeah, over here.
Oh,
like.
So do we see what look we're looking?
Oh, that's pretty oh, awesome. Right. If I was colorblind, I'd really like that.
Yeah.
If you're colorblind, then good luck.
I was.
You're none of you are colorblind,
that great.
Right?
That's really good for colorblind people.
Any colorblind.
Luckiness would approve of this minigame. Alright. Yeah. We got a general idea of colors and stuff, so just come back to this.
This
side.
Is cool, though.
Yeah, just go down the thing.
Okay. 5, 4, 3.
Okay.
This is the
build. Oh god.
Oh,
this
wait,
cool.
This beat!
Oh.
Wait, this beat! Oh, lay!
Wait a minute. Hold on. Oh god, you have to check your inventory.
Like that?
Mine.
Or...
Someone messed up a.
You want too high?
No, that's.
Oh,
one
yeah,
high,
yeah.
One too high.
Alright. Nice. There's a slight pause. That's.
Oh my god, this thing is messing me up.
And
okay.
Around.
You might suffer in the wrong hotkeys.
No, that exists.
Wait, what?
No, this.
There. Then it's a gap
okay.
There. Then it's a
yeah,
two
so
eye.
No.
There, there.
Hey, I just noticed.
Oh, the blue.
Blues.
Oh,
is there a second blue?
One in the middle. What?
No, that's
oh.
Right. Yeah.
We have the ear. We have the ear. That throws up. That's a J. We got the J. L. The chin.
Cap one more. Cap.
Oh,
okay. Oh, this
looks
easy.
Okay.
Oh,
that's
you,
yeah, perfect.
Nice.
Pac-Man. Is that one back room? Yeah.
Is it just all
but
the back corner?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
There's two before dice. Here.
Oh, is it two?
Dice are one down.
Oh shit, my bad.
All good. That ice is there. Nice. Controller. That's just low.
Okay, there's two.
Yeah.
There's nothing on the top. Yeah.
Three, but four, the yellow bird.
Wait, what?
Two, red, three.
I think one too high.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
There we go. Yep, then
yeah.
Two leaves up. But yeah, it's the green. It's with the green.
It's one more. The one more.
Oh, two.
And this.
That's I guess in line with that.
Yeah.
Yeah. It
we
is,
need the floating block.
Like...
We need the now the floating blocks.
Yeah.
You just go up there.
Oh.
Where is it? Okay, it's aligned with.
Nice.
The, yeah.
Up in the corner, there's that. There's a...
Okay.
Yeah.
The logs. There's a second log underneath that. Yep. Birch leaves.
There is...
Two leaves there. In the center. Is that... Block then white block above it, nice. It's the floor design.
I don't think
design.
There's anything
on the wood.
Yes, place
yeah.
It.
Oh, it's just
oh,
on
wait,
the floor.
It's
you
it's
don't even need to look at it, look.
There's like two candles in the middle.
And
somewhere.
This here.
second one's in line here, so one front, so...
Should I place it well? No.
What is wrong?
Okay. Check corners? We- oh, there's a yellow missing.
Yellow.
What?
No.
Wait, we have white carpets. We have white carpets. In the corners, in the corners.
Oh my god.
That's sneaky.
I know the corner, white carpet.
Oh.
Okay, this just like goes up in the bit.
Yeah, just do each corner.
Just like...
No, it's green here. Green.
No, it's remove the yellow one. There's one more out here.
Oh, it goes. Okay.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't worry.
Wait,
don't
am
worry.
I?
I dropped my pickaxe.
Nice.
Nice. Okay, this is a
maze. Okay.
I feel like there's a hint in the floor. Yeah, there's a hint in the floor. Look at the floor. The darker color is the flowering ones, and the lighter color is the normal leaves.
I'm gonna look for extra stuff because that's confusing me too much. Okay, cobwebs. Here. Nice. Good job.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna assume it's symmetrical.
I'll have an eye on it. Yes, it is. Okay. It's there.
Yeah. With that?
Yep.
It's
and then it goes up. It's nothing underneath. Nothing underneath. So place
over.
That, and then just I'll destroy the block underneath.
Just block it in, and then there's
many cups.
Literally.
Are there right blocks?
The walls on the,
one's missing here. Have a look underneath. He just keeps scouting around looking for anything.
Are we using the right blocks for everything?
It wouldn't.
Oh, I see. It's on top of the lamp. Yeah,
oh, yep, we missed it.
Oh, nice.
It's like 2x3 here.
Yeah, it's just 2x3, yeah.
That's a nice.
Okay, wait.
How do I even. 3 across.
No way. No, that doesn't look right.
3 left.
2, yeah, 3 left and 2 forward. From here.
From the back.
3 and 2.
Oh shit.
All good? Oh shit. Completely blocked you off, my bad.
Oh, this is wrong there, I think.
Here it's 1.
Yes,
this one
this is.
Yeah, this one's over 1.
The wall?
I was like this. Here it is.
Okay, my bad.
Yeah, and now it's...
Anything else? Oh, yeah, there's...
One, and then...
1, 2, and then... Then okay. 1. Nope. Oh. Facing? There we go.
Does. Alignment does matter.
I think that's just a... Yeah, general...
Is it all the way around? Corner.
Yeah. It's... And then orange?
Okay, yes, sorry. Bars on.
Okay. Then the roof. The roof is just purely. It's white up above the platform. It's purely above the platform. So. Just like. Place that.
Above
every single block that we place down. So that includes like the. Like it mimics the floor. Like the whole floor. Oh shit. There we go. That's on the final pink. That's on the final pink.
There's a candy cane.
I'll do this pillar.
Yeah.
Three.
Goes up, then one.
No, wait,
then
four.
Here. Then one. Then it's a 2x2. Okay, the flag.
Can I jump over here? Oh,
two
wait.
Two white underneath. Two black on top. Then two black underneath here. Yeah, and then it alternates on the bottom. Nice! Okay, it's just stairs all around. It's the same like corner stuff, so.
Okay,
Minute 40, we're fine.
It does that and then it does that, but then lies on you because you're down and
There. No, that's the double wall. Fences. Keep looking around. Look at the leaves.
One of the corners wrong,
here, here, here.
This
here.
Corner, literally,
this
you haven't even done this corner.
Oh,
shit.
It's fence.
have a lot of stuff in our inventory.
Yeah, we do.
It's just like carpets and stuff. Out of my hotbar.
Oh my god, I dropped my axe. Okay.
And
this one is.
Oh, it's only four, too.
Why do we have nothing to break? Oh, wait, no, it's done. Then it's a red just in this corner.
I'm losing my mind!
Okay.
Look at balloons.
Wait, what's up?
The lamp thing is my boo.
It's.
Two.
They're all in the corner, then they're all. No?
No, this one. Wait.
It's this one.
Yeah, it's this one.
Oh,
corner. Place that.
Yellow.
Yes.
Yeah, there we go.
We did it. Oh, yeah. Okay, whatever.
We came like.
What? No, the music's still going. LMFAO, am I right?
What does it do?
Done in fourth. Let's go.
How do we do?
And we came like 7th, 8th, 7th from that.
Yeah, we were playing catch up a good amount of that.
Okay, sick. That's okay. It's nice.
I mean, that's pretty good.
Yeah, we knew this was going to be our game.
That was,
okay,
yeah,
we
that
catch
was probably
up.
Our worst game, except for Survival Rumble, which you got diffed in by RNG.
Yeah.
That's a game.
That was
that
a game.
That is a game.
Okay, here we go.
Why did Polico Panic have to be benched? That's like literally gonna be hot. That would have been half my coin in div. No. I'm 20.
Okay, I've stayed.
Oh god.
I've climbed two places.
I've stayed. I'm one short of 700 crystals.
Moa, I'm 5 behind you right now.
Oh, I'm so good.
Right. First place is like double my score. This is amazing. Yellow team quit? Oh my god. Yes, look.
How did I even get down a placement? We did alright. Oh, that's messed up.
What many hands you do at this housing? I might do one, and I'll end off. I'm gonna be real chill. This is not looking to be a good end of performance from Salty B. Like, I'm a
oh,
bit.
Are we on the break now?
I don't know, it's paused.
No,
yeah,
yellow DC'd. Look at, look at press tab. Three of them are gone. Stole from us, yeah.
Why would they change skins now and not during the break on games time?
Yeah, interesting.
I'm gonna be dead real. I'm with Parkour Panic being gone. At this rate, I'm probably not gonna get. I'm gonna finally drop out of top 10 in events. My like 12th overall top like event play is gonna drop drastically. This is tragic.
What do we vote now?
Oh yeah, actually, I have no idea.
They want PvP.
I should just get the PvP out right now.
Yeah,
we'll
just save races, I guess.
Like
if
we can. It was. It's probably gonna be that either way. It was 1-0.
It's fine, I have 2 eggs.
Let's go.
Yes.
No, my eggs! They stole my eggs.
Okay, do we want Cloud Clashes?
Yeah, Cloud Clashes.
Sure, let's do that.
Put up.
birthday cake? I don't think there's a birthday cake here. Okay, 19, yeah, that,
yeah.
That's called Nashens right there.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright.
The competition, you know? Fought the good fight.
Alright.
For the last.
That was seven.
Do we want to play silly and just, like, attempt, like, not, like, full bum rush, but, like, if, like, we can, just, like, full set of team?
Base kit.
You don't fight early in this game.
Minor healer,
yeah,
knight.
I don't know what the map is, but, previously I've literally just get to the mid, get yourself a spot, like, settle yourselves in, and sit there for 4 minutes until the game, like, actually starts.
Yeah.
That's how you play this game. And I've seem to have done well semi-consistently doing that.
Alright.
That is tragic, but alright.
We'll follow you. What kit? Is it one person per kit?
I believe so.
I wanna take the brew one, because it has an axe.
I'm not taking that one, because it has an axe.
God, everyone's in the same thing.
I am not the best with bow, so I'm not taking that one.
Yeah, I'll take the bow. I'm an oxman.
Okay,
I could take healing, maybe.
Yeah.
Or, knight.
Can we do the same kit?
I think it's...
It's one of our kit, I believe.
Yeah.
Wait, what is minor?
Minor just... It, honestly, it just let you mine crates a bit
faster.
It
is a faster pickaxe if people want to rush me. What are you picking? Healer. Okay, I'll take, knight.
Yeah, I don't think miners work, because you don't even have pants on that. And when there's axes, that's just really bad.
Oh, let's take this one. What way we're going? What way are we going?
Let's just try and get to the center as quick as possible.
Okay.
Yeah, there's two, like, 4x4s in the center.
Miss that jump, though.
I'm just gonna book it through here.
Let's just...
Oh, God.
Yeah, there's like, 4 2x2s in the center. Let's just rush here.
Okay. Let's go.
Do we want to wait for that castle?
Oh, right, go the side, go the side. We
gotta take these ones. These are massive ones. Nice.
Okay. Now just trying to chill here.
Just be scary. The way to play this game is to just be scary.
I have my bow.
You want to make teams not want to push you. That's pretty much all you do in this game.
There's a fight here.
Yeah, we don't wanna get too involved in anything. We just wanna chip at stuff.
Hope there's some damage points, because I'm getting
right, take a spot at middle so we have a good spot.
Okay.
I'm just kinda shooting at yellow.
There is a team above us, so just be wary of that. Assume they might just like try and get a sneaky kill and knock the box.
Might use that 13. This pink also kinda circling in. Jeez, how high can you go up in the middle? That is ridiculous.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Can you get all
they're probably gonna jump down during a crate, so like some people can try to peek.
Yeah, when they jump down, we're going up. Ow.
Yeah,
we'll go just run up with like
any bubble. Where do you go up here? Okay.
We don't want these crates.
It's if you miss it, it's just a void.
Crates are suicide. We don't want these crates.
We could probably grab a single.
These crates is literal suicide.
There's one. Yeah, Pink's like sitting like in a corner.
Look at this crazy fight going on here.
Oh god.
There's like so many teams in this fight.
Yeah, we just pulled this.
Wait, arrow. Soul, shoot your bow.
I'm out of arrows. I'm just not regenning arrows.
No, I'm just gonna go for a crit.
Silly guy.
Silly.
Wait, I just got a heal part.
Oh. Nice.
What? Okay.
There's a lot of fights.
I'm just not getting any arrows.
Maybe snap the pickle skill.
Snap
the pickle skill.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm just... Yeah.
Unfortunate pickles.
Okay, go for it. If no one's going.
Oh, yeah, we have. Because...
Leave, go up.
We got it. Yep, you can help.
I'm stuck. Wait, I'm going up.
I didn't thought they would come down.
Give me a load! Get a job! Get a job! Get a job!
I'm by myself.
Okay, I just got hit. Let me go down.
Shit, I'm so gonna get crit out here, yeah.
I'm just spectating. Do you guys get a
job interviews?
Oh my god, I actually get a job. It's actually crazy. You've chased me for half a century.
They're shielding right now.
That's just a whole team. I'm looking for
Purple. Hey, new strat, we do what Purple did. Just stand at the top all game and do nothing.
Yeah, that was just...
Sure,
we
can do that. So let's, go to the middle, get one of the side ones to go up. Okay, so they're winning. RD!
On one heart.
The goat! Let's do that next round.
Okay, I wanna
see what RD
that was a good strat.
Maybe try getting two on the side ones. If that's too risky, I think.
Yeah.
Do we stay the same kids?
Could I maybe take Diet?
Yeah, and I take healer.
Okay, yeah, if you
want to
try.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Can I get them? Can someone answer me?
We got six of that round with, only cats. So they're really good.
I guess I'll bring Mossman again.
God, it's so fast, this music, too.
They want you to pick your pick, right?
Yeah, they want us just to not think and pick. Just click it. Okay.
We are back.
But we're on this side. We're here now.
Yeah.
It's still the same.
Did we just go forward now?
Yeah, let's
go to the middle. Go to the middle.
Carefully getting shot. We do have lime to our side. And pink.
Yeah, okay, I'm good.
Yep, good.
Let's just go forward.
Just keep running. You got purple there.
Here.
Just
let's take this.
Okay, I got one at the upper point, I guess.
All right. Let's go up here. Red's up.
Solo look out.
Markman's on like.
There's a lot
bamboo,
of teams
nice.
Up there.
Yeah, there's a lot of teams up there. Everyone group back in this corner. Everyone group back in this corner. Up's already been taken, so just chill.
Get space.
Where is
Yep.
Nice.
Okay, we need to group back up.
There's
purple's still fighting. They're still fighting
Mark's
on
dead,
our
Mark's dead.
Good job.
Is it worse to go up and try?
RD, yep. Nice.
Nice, so.
People are still fighting up top if we want to try and clean.
Yeah. Come up this one, we can clean it.
Okay.
Yep, all of us go up.
Look at him. That's so mean!
Okay, hi Hash. What's up?
Okay. Now what we do, we just camp like these cones and make sure no one else comes up. That's what they do.
Just watch if anyone's trying to come up a bubble vader and just like pay attention to it and hit him down.
Scary.
Ogre again. Bosh!
What is Ogre doing?
There's the fall damage or no?
There's no fall damage.
No fall damage.
Yeah, no, there's no fall damage. I would have died for sure last time.
Yeah, same.
We'll stay up here until then jump down.
Yeah, no one's fighting right now.
See, then this is peaceful. This is the quiet crashes I know.
Yeah, we're done. There's four.
Okay.
Well, we got early kills, so that's good.
Yeah, it seems like the...
I have more healing now. I have...
Oh, there's a pretty decent fight going on here.
No one's going for him.
I'm gonna drop just...
I'll watch Vsol.
Yep.
You guys are good so far, good so far. Yep, still good. Yep, still good, one coming down, You're good.
Yeah. Chain.
Okay, go back out. Leave it and go back out.
Okay, coming up.
Okay, white's over. Yeah, white's over here.
Okay, Trevon behind us. Bosh!
We're going back up again.
Chains on two, chains on two, chains on two. Chains on one, chains half, like half a heart.
How did you get?
All of light is like very low.
Okay, I'm
healing
for.
Hello, Star Tube. Do you know?
I don't know. I know white's slow, I don't have any more arrows, I can have to wait. Again, make sure no one can go up.
Do you wanna jump pink? Pink has all of the team.
Pink's
okay,
coming behind.
Get ready, we're gonna drop, we're gonna jump pink. Ready?
Okay.
Okay, actually no, we're gonna jump white, it's just white.
Okay.
Got Piggles. Come here, Jack!
Yeah! It's just Gaza, on the top.
Oh wait, it's just Gaza. No. We can't even hit them. There we go.
And then we clean!
That is so stupid that jumped us up to third. What the hell?
Then we clean.
Oh god, that's the strat I remember. That's more like it.
Yeah,
pull champ!
There isn't any damage points like in like PvP Rumble, so I have to. I'm just more saving my arrows now for like if like shooting in the crowd when I think people slow.
Oh, you're
janitors, that's all we are.
Hey, no.
Oh, it's clean.
We are.
It's a strat. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
you just sit at the top all game. I'm surprised we got those points. Usually tries to ignore those midpoints because everyone else goes for them, but just everyone ignored them that round.
Yeah,
then we go forward again here.
Yeah, just same strat, same strat.
Yeah, watch out for Buzz again.
Yeah. We got orange to our side. Be careful just jumping along the bridge. Just like run if you can.
Yeah, I just waddle on it.
Pretty much.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the left, go left.
Yeah, I think someone's taking
it. Yep, just get off. Oh, you killed Ogo!
I killed
him! You see it? Wait, that's... I didn't get the kill for that.
Okay, there are people like this middle.
I just got scammed out of kill. Give me my kill points.
That's so funny!
No, okay, give me my fucking kill points!
That's so funny!
They only have two of the sides. You can all try to go off.
Yeah, everyone is back on his back corner.
Oh, hello, space!
No, there's one in each corner. There's one in each corner.
Yeah, but you're gonna.
Oh, wait.
I hit Hash.
I hit our dog down. Our dog's on two.
Wait,
guys, we are up. Me and Beast are up.
Close again.
I'm coming up. What's up, guys?
Close again.
Yeah, fuck off, Twiggy. You're getting rolled.
Get him.
Nice. Yeah, Mark's left.
Go for it.
Okay, we've got middle.
Okay,
we've got top middle.
Everyone come up. Just come up. Just come up now.
Yeah.
Oh, we have orange. Orange. I'm out of arrows.
Stop, fuckers!
How we doing?
Nice.
Wait, did I kill him? Oh, I killed him!
Nice.
Okay, yep. Just again, keep camping the waters. Keep camping the waters.
How we doing?
Hello,
nope,
gamers! Hello!
Oh, maybe coming up? Maybe? No.
Oh, Nutter is jumping along.
All of them are jumping.
That is too good.
See, it's so good. Look at everyone else fighting and dying. We just.
Are you showing?
Da di da di da.
Oh, Aqua's going up in the middle.
Hello!
Jim.
Hi!
Just keep camping.
Hi, Cody! Hi, Cody! Hi! Hello!
Oh, we have all of yellow.
Oh,
shit.
God.
Oh, fuck, I'm on three.
Cloud did not appreciate my waving! I'm back.
Oh, I'm just so dead. I'm just so dead.
Oh,
I got yourself.
I'm like chilling.
Oh, Shane killed me, of course.
Oh, frick.
Shit, I have.
No one's after you right now. Oh, no.
I should.
I'm dead. Yeah, you're alone right now.
It's just you, Shane. You got. Shane's chasing you. It's just you.
No.
Whoa, I just did what? Oh, axe crit. Okay, that makes sense.
Stone, sword, and then axe crit. GG.
I thought Shane just three-shot me. I'm like, you're not that weak, are you?
No, but we got some kills in the earlier.
Yeah, we did okay. Yeah.
Team coins, oh my god, look at that.
We'll probably get third, depending on how many kills Jack gets.
Yeah, let's see who wins this. It's probably them.
Probably.
They just
yeah.
Oh, they all got white.
They just got white.
Oh, wait, sick.
Go on, Cloud. Come on, Cloud.
Yeah. It's just Jack.
It's Jack. Oh no, Jack's actually gonna win.
Jack's gonna win.
No
way. I mean,
that's fine.
He has
a
one
HP.
Yeah, I knew it. I saw his health and that he had an axe. I knew he was gonna win.
Let's go. I mean, we came second overall from that, so I'm not complaining.
Let's go.
That might bring us back
in
some points.
If we just ignore game two, we're a PvP team.
Yes. Survival Rumble didn't happen.
No. Hey, let's go, Sam!
Bro, them getting one...
Top 5 murderers.
Two of them almost getting 1k is insane points. Because that's not even...
Yeah.
I don't even think that's... Oh wait, no, that is multiplied.
Yeah, I think
it is. Okay, nice, second.
We bring it back.
We brought ourselves back.
Cheeky.
It's now only just a direct, like, 1.2k difference between us.
Yeah, it's close.
I did get in there.
We can multiply, we can do this.
W.
Okay, do you want, like...
My end of his back.
Oh, hold! Wait.
Audience spot 17th. Alright.
24th, we take it.
Oh, I need to check. Am I...
Back up to
12th.
Oh, I just walked the wrong way.
Surely we can break top 10.
What's the
look, same if we can somehow manage to get into top 10 in div, but I think we've done okay. With how the start.
We got a movement game, a luck game.
Four places.
We got a movement game and a luck game on our side. What can go wrong?
I'm gonna check the poll even though there's just
second win, amount of wins, okay. Wait, there is a surprise for all players at the end. What does that mean?
Oh, what was
probably
what's
above
that?
Dick cake.
Do we get to play Parkour Panic? It wasn't
oh.
Just a...
oh
was it a lie? Did it lie?
I would actually cry of joy.
That's Block Party, Hide and Go Hunt, and Racers.
Yeah, so
then
what
it's
we
the second the most... Second, we don't want it to be Racers, right?
We don't want it to be, yeah, Racers.
So we vote Racers.
Sure. Oh, Racers is second most.
Oh. No.
Vote Block.
Yeah,
actually,
Block Party.
There's a poll. Oh.
Yeah, but like.
Yeah, if we vote Block Party, then it's gonna get to be the second most if we get enough votes.
Yeah. But
right
I
now,
think...
Hide and Go Hunt is just not being played, so don't vote it.
Yeah, I think it's. Whatever. I forget. Whatever Daisy Dragons and Hydra the Beast want is gonna be played. Oh yeah, Razors is the most voted right now. That's a change. No, it just changed again. I wanna know what the surprise is. What's the surprise? Oh. Hi.
It's Hide and Go Hunt just skyrocketed up.
Oh.
Is that good or bad?
That means that it's gonna be played later, which I don't really know why.
Just a lot of the OGs just have like their hidden nooks and crannies that they built in testing, so they know where to go.
Yeah, exactly. It's like always the last game too.
Is Phil? It's the first or it's the last game?
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey. Right. This is Races has gone back to being first. You know what? Let's just cement it.
Yeah.
Chat, we're voting Racers. We want this
Racers,
game.
Yep.
Yes.
If anyone has remaining votes, vote Racers.
Please.
You're gonna sit 7 soon? I mean, if you mean that in the
Racers.
Sense of, like, teleporting around and, like, jump pads not working, then, like, go.
What's this?
Is Jack top 5 right now? It's crazy.
Yo, this is cool. I'm just under the water. But not under the water.
Oh, yeah.
Shane is third fragging.
What?
Post this on Twitter. Get it trending.
Was it hide and go hunters in second? Is it hide and go hunts?
What is it? Let's see what they voted for.
Is it just gonna tell us the game, or is it gonna say every single individual vote?
Yeah.
W!
Here we go.
Blow it up.
Blow it up.
That one.
Didn't.
Wait, yeah, actually, that's.
Oh, what is this?
This is a new map.
This is a new map.
So everyone actually, like, properly look around.
No, Amy cooked.
I think the best kind of place that you want to hide, you want to find, like, a nook and cranny that's, like.
Huh?
You
want to
find a nook and cranny that's, like, not all the way on the outer corner? But is still far out. Like, you don't want to be all the way along the side, but you want to still be far out.
It's so. Oh, there's just a door.
Oh, I like
here.
This spot.
What's
where's
up,
this?
Toad?
No quartz.
There's.
I see that door.
I found the doors.
Big tree.
There's a tree there you can climb.
I like this.
Up.
See this?
Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh.
I just like
Ooh.
Toad. See, Toad agrees.
Ooh.
Yes.
Mower.
Yes.
This building. This building here is really good, I think.
Here.
Where are you, Sol?
This building right here.
Oh,
don't go
here.
In. Don't go in to draw attraction to it, but I think that building was really good.
Okay. How do we get there, though?
It's...
Okay, I'm gonna have a quick look at it before it starts.
Yeah, I think you need to run... Alright, they updated...
Yeah, it's by the big tree. And then it's right here.
Yeah.
I see what you mean.
Yeah, it's a very committal spot. That's like the only... like bad thing about it, but like honestly,
yeah, like
it's enough of a nook and cranny where I feel like as long as we delay and like make sure no one spots us going in, like other teams shouldn't hopefully see us.
Wait.
Wait a minute.
Yeah. I've got another one like right next to it as well in case that spot ends up not working out for me.
Okay.
Yeah. Not too far out, isn't it, in the different buildings. Oh! Wait, there's a sick banner spot.
Oh, I just found a sick banner spot as well.
Wow, that's crazy.
That's crazy. Oh my god.
I'm just running around. I'm not finding anything.
I might try the banner spot just for funsies.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try the banner spot. If I can find it again, that is.
Yeah, I gotta find it.
The way to the tree? It's not the way to the tree.
This is.
Where is? Oh, is this?
This is. I'm dancing around. Okay, I'm going in my spot.
Good enough for me.
Okay. I'm not hidden right now.
Yes, sure, it's gonna be fine.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Please!
Look, there's no point like looking around and worrying. If someone spots us,
we're fine.
This is the spot. This is. Don't. Do not glitch on. Do not glitch.
No, do not.
Only use the taunt if, like, you're running for your life to get extra coins. Just do not touch it with your life.
Uh-oh.
How do you say this map name?
Yeah,
how do
you
say Kai Murderpank.
Kai Murderpank.
I just saw that. It's a keyboard mash.
Kai Murderpank.
Oh my god!
I just see your outbound. Who is that?
Diamond hands!
Let's go!
Yes!
That spot's so good. Okay. That spot is so good.
Shout out that spot.
Yeah, that spot.
I see the tree.
I don't see the tree, but like I'm just.
This bitch.
Yeah, just kind of stall going to your spot. Okay, I see other people.
You can go up in the tree.
Don't, because you can visually be seen. Just come back in. Trust it.
Did I hide here, Sam?
Try not to stand fully in the corner, slightly just in case you could see through the walls.
Yes.
Because we can't be...
Oh!
Goodbye. Yeah, goodbye.
Unfortunate.
Oh god. That was close.
Distrust. Distrust. Distrust the spot. Trust the spot.
He got his soul.
Diamond hands.
Diamond hands. Diamond hands. I need it.
Are you guys both there?
We're both there. Don't use the taunt. Don't use the taunt. Don't use the taunt. Just hold. Hold.
Hold. Hold.
Hold it.
They're all coming towards you.
Oh, oh, oh god.
Hold.
Diamond hands. Diamond hands.
Diamond
hands.
Oh my god.
This
you could use a taunt in the last second.
No. No, we don't want anybody to know of this spot. We can't risk it.
Oh, okay. That's fair. That's fair.
Yeah. It's like where the
spot.
Yeah, go to your office.
I'm gonna try to find a new one.
That's just not the way.
This is a Giga Chat spot. Yeah.
A lot of people are going in the doors over there for when we
get. Get.
I'm in a very interesting spot right now.
What are you under it?
I found a new spot. I'm with Caracol.
Yours behind us. What is that?
How silly is the spot, Sam? How silly is it?
It's pretty silly.
I'm running.
Oh. That's so close.
Oh my god.
Don't taunt.
Oh god. Right above us.
Oh my god. Diamond hands.
Oh, run.
I'm running for my life.
Run.
Just run. Run, come on.
Diamond hands.
I'm chill.
Yes!
There we go.
This is actually.
Wait, what team is it? What team is it? Fuck.
Purple.
Purple, okay.
Not this way. Other side.
Fuck.
Oh my god, I don't know where I am.
I have no clue where I am.
Wait, back. Okay.
This spot's stuck.
Get it.
Face brownies. Bro, I'm actually.
Did Ant's team hunt? Because Ant might have
seen us go. Ant's already hunted. They already hunted. They got Sam.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Don't taunt.
I'm not.
I really want to see your spot next round, Sam.
Fuck off!
Don't taunt! Please.
Oh god, that was a lot of people.
Go away!
We're all gonna survive. A lot of teams are surviving a lot. Oh wait, no, that's just.
Diamond Eyes!
Wait, is that nook your is that like we like in the tree? Is that your spot?
Yeah, it's the tree.
Oh my god, Sam, that's fucked up.
There's an ice thing right next to it, so people see that and jump on that first.
Oh, I see
that. I just do this.
That is so funny. Okay. Mo.
Okay, I might have to switch it up next round because I'm now having people hide with me.
Oh yeah, that's
all
good.
Beast, I'm gonna be nice, like, if you can run away.
Wait, where?
We're in. There's a line too close. There's a line too close.
No.
Quick, I'm just dead.
Yeah.
I don't think I see you though. I was trying to get him.
Okay, that's okay. That's
don't
fine.
Taunt. Don't taunt. I'm gonna repeat this till we die.
That's okay.
I don't think we even need to check this spot when we're hunting, because it's gonna waste time getting in and out.
Yeah.
Again, that fight's so good.
You're just showing their Sam.
You're acting
please.
Right now.
Oh my god. out of here, green. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Okay, okay, okay.
Oh my god. Hey, red.
Red. Okay, I can do it again.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go there.
Again, still try to like slightly stall you go into your spot. Let people go into their own spots. Okay, go on now.
Yeah, we're still.
Okay, don't stand direct. Don't stand fully in the corner in case your like hitbox shows. But don't stand close enough so you can see seen by the ladder.
Dominance.
Get out of here, Red. Red, don't you dare. Red, don't you dare.
Dominance! Die, Dominance!
We die, we all go down.
We go down together.
Don't talk. Take it out of your hand. Go to five. Don't even touch it.
Yeah, if we talk.
I'm not touching my mouse.
Diamond hands. Don't taunt.
Oh my god.
Oh.
This is a golden spawn.
Hey, cactus.
Caracol knows. Caracol knows. I can't do it. I have to come to you guys.
Yeah, we have to. I'm slightly afraid they have seen like us go in though. That's like my only concern.
Do we just
fuck it?
Yeah.
And down in here.
Get the whole team in here.
Hey, don't stand fully in the corner in case like your hitboxes go wet out of it. But other than that.
Yeah.
Dominance!
Just shift and pray, shift and pray. Go away.
Don't check in here. There's no one here.
Dominance!
Get it out of your hand. No taunting. Don't you dare even hold that.
No thoughts of taunting. Look at those guys behind us. Oh my god, look at those guys.
They just got a 4K. Oh my. Yeah, whole teams are just hiding together on this map.
Yeah, Carnation is all hiding together.
Please, go away.
Go to the other side. No one's here.
That's crazy! No!
Okay, look, please, no, go away. Oh 3 seconds. Okay, look at.
Yes! Yeah!
Let's go!
Okay, we're hunting.
It's time!
Okay, Beast. Don't even bother. Yeah. Beast, you ran around the most. Any spot that you've seen people hide in, go and check.
Yeah,
everyone else, like, run around.
Okay, just pick a side and clear that side. I'm going this way.
Yep.
Let's try not to intertwine too much. Try and stick to one side a person.
Yep.
I'm checking immediately. No one's hiding immediately underneath us.
Yeah, I've never been to this side. Wish me luck.
I'm like hard scanning the bottom floor.
What's this Elgar?
Oh, I saw
Ant.
Oh my god. Where'd he go?
There is...
Oh, I got one. Oh my god, that actually scared me. I was just punching it.
I found the entire lilac thing, I think. How do you even get there? What?
Gotcha! Bye-bye!
You taunted! That was a dumb idea!
Oh, someone turned down.
You can't enter into me! Or maybe you can.
I got Shane.
Bye-bye.
Got Adam.
Get back here, Ogre.
I keep ending up in the same spot. I need to move.
Yeah, I'm gonna be real. I'm really not getting people.
We might not be able to hunt, but we can hide. We can hide, not hunt.
Who cares?
Hey, ping.
Team is it? Begonia? Okay, yeah, we can do it.
Again, still stalls. We still need to stall us going to the spot. Not this way. Over here.
Where is it?
Over here. Follow the conga line. Okay, everyone get it. Okay, remember, not in the corner, not in, make sure you're not in the corner, but don't express
Dominant.
Yourself to the ladder.
Dominant! Wait. Did they not-
What?
I thought that person just insta-found us, no, they just went somewhere else. Oh my god.
Don't get it out of your- get it out of your hand.
Sorry, my bad.
Sorry,
sir.
Don't even look
sorry, sir,
at
sorry,
it.
Sorry, sir. I'm freaking out, Loki. I'm freaking the fuck out.
Oh my god.
Get it, okay. Don't taunt.
We're shot.
Oh my god! Oh, I saw his fucking running particles!
Oh my god!
Okay. One more round!
Oh! You're doing it! No!
I tried this! No!
No! I was.
Wait, I can still survive all rounds if I survive this.
Okay, you
that was actually so scary! I actually jumped out my skin! Oh my fucking god!
No. Oh, I was gonna go 9 for 9. Okay, everyone just coming back here. One final.
Diamond hands!
Diamond hands.
One more time!
Diamond hands.
Oh, I almost went 9 for 9 as well. Okay.
I can go 9 for 9 for all of us.
Everyone stands slightly more forward. Make sure Mo is at the back. We need to, if that happens again, we need to make sure Mo survives.
Yeah, we're all in for Tamoa.
Come on.
Get it out of your hand.
Oh. Oh yes, sir. So yes, sir. Aye, Captain.
Oh yes, sir.
Come on.
No, don't fucking
dead. Get out of here.
Walk
get
away,
out of here.
Walk away.
Okay, it's okay.
Don't taunt. Final time. Do not taunt. Do not taunt. Come on, get the 9 for 9, come on.
It's a good day to be alive!
2, 1, yes! Let's go, Moa!
Yes!
I got 7! Let's go, Moa!
Yeah!
I actually bottom fragging, that's crazy.
That spot was crazy.
Certified bottom frag.
Yippee!
Oh my god. Let's go.
Hulk champ!
And look at.
This game is so much better than Blitzhunt.
Okay.
Shit, this game is so much better than Blitzhunt.
Okay.
And I love how it did literally nothing to the, like, team scores.
Yeah,
it's just the same. Okay.
Individual, I'm probably not gonna move.
Full team.
Hey,
I moved up.
Let's go. 22nd.
I'm 27.
Oh, that's real sick. I was like, how's Sig? I was like, how's Sig on the board twice? But no, Sig's just standing at it.
Wait, I'm gonna take first right now.
I see like a consistent pattern of like whenever I don't do well in a game on a team, like one team just blows by a mile, but then when my team does well, like everyone else, like it's so close in points.
Yeah.
I'm actually so happy for Sig. Sig's such a donny. He's such a donny.
Yeah, Sig's doing amazing.
It's a W.
Sig W.
See, like, I'm not gonna, like, you see, usually when it's like there's a team that's just destroying, everyone's like, that team's broken. I know that Sig is actually just playing out of his mind to be
fair
right now.
Yeah.
Also, even still, like, pressing top, like, they aren't even leading by much. Like, it's still.
Yeah.
Like, top.
Yeah, and that's
top
just Sig being in fifth. That's crazy.
Here we go.
Who's first is. Some person called StarTube is in first, I think.
StarTube?
Yeah, no, another one of the OG.
No, the IGN.
Block Party or. Let's vote block party. We want block party. We want to see.
Block party now. I don't like block party finale.
Yeah. Here we go. Zoom is.
Block party.
Block party.
Block party.
Racist finale is sweaty. Yeah, like. What part is?
I think
RNG.
I think race is good for us though.
Yeah, you get.
Oh, is it?
18.
Yeah, that means race is.
Okay. Right. Let's do our best.
That's okay. I mean, I don't think this is like a crazy difference between how good. I think we did got a really favorable game order for us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Looking good. Like we're honest. Like we're on the up. Like with
so
each game.
So one person didn't vote.
Yeah, I haven't seen this map, but I just gotta hope it's not too confusing.
I
can run ahead.
Any bots
red
on,
red gives.
Over
yeah.
I watched one.
I've watched
a lot. This was too. I didn't
so
want to
if
watch
you look at
speed, so I didn't watch it.
Parkour
which
is
one's better, red or yellow for speed?
Red is the quickest. You can align your hop. Sweet. If you look straight ahead to slightly to the right, there's a soul sim path. That's the quicker to go from the beginning. At this end section, like if you turn around, like you get an elytra from like somewhere high up. That elytra lasts like all the way to like the bubble column up there, so like elytra hopping is good there.
Oh, okay.
And yeah, with that just there's a couple.
Alright, fuck it. Do
there.
Your best, guys. Good looking.
Yeah,
everyone.
Do your best. There's elytras.
Bank.
Oh god, it started. What?
Oh yeah.
And I think there's two.
Chocolate. Oh no, the speed messed me up.
Hit the scope.
No, I didn't. I'm like wrong for that.
Okay. You don't have any speed, so like whilst you don't have speed, like sprint jump.
Yeah.
Shit. Nice. Okay, there's an ice, like, don't, you can't, like, you have to, like, semi-time and stuff.
I am, like, 4-5 right now, let's go.
There's a speed there, yep.
I missed the speed, though.
39.
Okay, you can do, like, a hop across.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
That ice yeah.
Okay, the...
I saw you first.
Shit.
Oh, I should have said anything, should I?
My bad. Go to the side here and crouch in.
Yeah, I see you.
One too, but it's fine. Ah shit, I guess I can place one with you. Hey, you got an elytra here. You can elytra to begin with. I pod through, but it's like whatever.
Oh, what? I hit that.
Yeah. Okay, going to the forward, like to the left slash, yeah, just keep following me. Just gonna time this right. Oh my god, yep. My speed went away for like half a second.
And... I just got such a elytra.
Oh, you got a speed boost, didn't you? Okay. Oh, don't hold space, don't hold space.
Yeah, got you.
Okay, got that second speed. Go up these stairs.
Oh shit, I'm always so bad at those.
You can jump onto that plank. And now it's a bunch of ice head hitter spam. It's all good.
Oh no, I messed up salt.
It's all good, it's all good. Then it goes into a water cave, there's like... There's magma and salt sand, so just be slightly aware of, like, if you get thrown around.
Gotcha.
Okay. Then you can jump on the house on the left immediately. I'm gonna try this skip that I saw from like us. I'm like, I think how. I really don't know if it's worth it, but like, I tried it. Yep.
I suck it. Nice.
Good job,
nice call.
Come on, I need to do that all again.
Yep. Just keep cooking. It's all good. That's just quicker to ignore that second.
Wait, there's still a life there? Oh, that's annoying.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I said, that life just still stays after.
Oh yeah, I missed that.
All good.
I missed the speed again, I'm so
sorry. It's all good. Oh, I just got lagged back. I hate that.
Not the ping.
Did I just not get speed there? I literally...
Surely I don't get last air.
You won't.
Surely
you won't.
It's key.
Keep trying to go for that, and it's just not working. Okay, I can't choke this again. That's so much better. Bonk. Are you kidding? I just got lagged back so badly.
Oh no, so what? I hit that. Oops.
Please, I speed activate quicker, I will cry. Please stop doing that. I don't like these visual tears, I do not love.
Yeah, I can't. This game's gonna be so annoying for you, Sol.
It's honestly not being. It's not being the worst. They've removed jump pads, so like I'm significantly like better off than like other races.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just not gonna.
Shit, that just killed all my momentum. That... Ah, no! Ugh. Please, please. Come on. First! Fuck yes! Oh my god, I just gapped. Sam, you're third.
Fuck. Okay, we'll take it. Fuck! Almost got it.
Let's freaking go. Oh my god. I gapped there at the end. That's insane.
Let's go, Sol.
Oh,
huge.
So good. That feels so good.
The race comms were kind of insane. I won't lie.
The like two bots of this I saw went up so much. Yep, come on, Beast. You're clear. Okay, stay to the right side. There's a speed pad. Now jump on the roof. Oh, it's all good.
Okay. I'm so good at this.
Keep going. Good head hitters. Go.
Anyone like close behind it?
No, you're fine. You're fine. No one's. You're clear.
Let's go, Beast. Yes.
Wait, David beat me. What?
No. Hey, come on, Mara. I believe.
Where's Mara?
Last.
Oh, hello. It's okay.
Me and Sam coach, so like the team score will be pretty high.
Yeah, you guys didn't say.
Points on tab aren't accurate, so.
There's nothing on tab.
Yeah, tab's just inaccurate.
36. You? I don't. Yeah, you're not last. Keep going. You're not last. Keep going.
Last of me.
You're not. Oh, wait, no, I see the other two. Never mind. It's all good.
You're all
good.
It's okay. Let's go, Noah.
That's not bad. You
weren't
even that far behind.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, your Elytra. Oh, it's running. Yeah.
I need to get him off. Whee!
Huge.
Oh, those are laps.
Lap one time.
Oh, I didn't get last in laps. The first lap.
250 laps.
Nice soul, both of them.
One soul.
Easy.
Wait, that was big points.
Yeah, you guys did
amazing.
Hey, thank you for the fun. That was so good. That was so poggers.
Love you.
I got first that? In a race
oh,
game.
Oh, I got second in the game. Second in the game.
Let's go. Still did nothing because the points are so close from it, but.
Yeah, it's getting close.
We just have a W block party and then we
can get. We're gonna have to have a generational block party.
Every single one of us survive all three rounds. Easy, easy. Okay. I jumped to six from that. I jumped from six.
There you are.
Oh my god, let's go.
So who's in first?
Wait, how? What? My placement says six, but I'm fourth on the lead. What? My placement.
You just have less points than Gaza.
No, I have the same. Is it what? I'm so confused.
Look, you just have less points than the person beneath you.
Oh wait, that's so funny.
Final
I'm still top. Bottom ten. Let's go.
Don't mind it. Don't mind it. Okay.
Oh yeah, it happened between first and second as well. Look at Tony Star. Puts time first, even though he's got less points.
One point difference. Oh yeah, no, it broke.
What? There's another game, no?
Yeah, it just broke.
Of course, sure.
It just broke, don't worry.
Say, there's another game. We did wrong,
Okta. We did wrong,
command. GG's.
I'm in top half.
Let's go.
Does it still say third and then the top two? I wonder if they changed that or not.
Let's see.
No.
I don't think I've seen it before.
They just say third. That's funny. Yeah, we still got block party. Someone on the admin team is panicking.
Party, let's go.
Okay.
We just need to beat them with like, what, 2,000 coins?
If we have a similar performance in Block Party again, we're gonna have literally the exact same performance as the last time we played Mania.
Wait, really?
Because you're in 6th, I'm in 7th.
Oh my god.
They're literally gonna just repeat history.
Why?
That would be very funny. Alright, I can't wait to turn my render distance and everything down to the minimum as possible and still get lagged out. I mean, look at this. It's okay, it's like literally like basically a 2k gap between us and second.
Yeah.
Surely they always lag out.
Surely.
And like
generational block party.
I think that's just like a slight thing of just like we got all the games that like have a lot of like because we got all the PvP games out really. Like
yeah.
That was all like the split in coins that happens. Parkour panic! Parkour panic!
Yeah, let's go parkour panic.
We can get parkour panic played, GG. Yes.
Come on, parkour!
Please.
No.
What? That's crazy!
We're not even allowed to vote yet.
The confirmation.
Who are the Mania crew?
I don't know.
It's so dark in my room.
Me, I think.
I am Minecraft Mania.
Fully illuminated by my screen light. Like, we started to see broad daylight, it's pitch black.
It is pitch black, and it is still pitch
aim
black.
Aim of the game.
Like,
so what was the...
Oh, this is a cool map.
Yeah.
It's some nice colors.
But surviving the round, okay.
Oh, so you're winning in ping amount right now.
That's not a good thing.
You're winning the ping game.
Like 297.
Dude, I only care if I get the points for my current ping. Okay, stand in the middle.
Yeah, it says in the middle.
It covers my bloody hand. I'm going in F1. I want to see my hands.
Okay, I'm just using F5 and looking at the text.
So.
Purple. I'm distressed.
Purple.
I'm a cook.
Oh, I see. White signifies
white,
that it is going to disappear fully.
Yeah. Got my UI.
Yeah. I'm hungover. This is not a good.
It's
time to be playing a reaction time game.
I wish there was like some points you'd get like just for surviving, because you could like make it like through like 20 rounds of this and then like still get nothing because no one else dies. How does one lock
in? Yeah, I gotta lock in here. Wait, the time gets faster.
Ooh, what's little of that?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I think I'm locked in now. Why is no one dying? This is scary.
No!
Okay. I'm still locked in.
This music is so stressful.
I just jumped off! No! Okay.
Holy nice. Shit, fuck yes.
Let's go so.
Oh my god, look, three of Daisy survived.
Oh god. Those are the top
I'm gonna be dead.
Right?
The moment it turned to like this, to the 7.5, I just purely just jumped forward as a reaction and I somehow survived.
Yeah, it was a shame, I kept on like just already being on the block like six times in a row, so I kind of like lost the mindset of just insta jumping.
Just don't be on one stacker.
I can stand sort of in around. I love getting like a probably like a 170 like heart rate.
Gimmick this time that there's just different types of platforms.
Maybe. Just try to put yourself in the center of like different colors as possible.
Yeah.
What color is that? Red?
Oh, okay. Never mind.
This one's kind of in.
Oh, it's
Jesus.
This is so confusing.
You have to like just really eye like as many colors as you can. Okay, back to thank God.
I can live with this. This music is crazy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, my brain completely blanked there, Jesus Christ. I somehow survived.
Matches with the floor like this. That's so scary. What the?
Hit the center.
Yeah, just stand in the middle for this. What is this? What?
No.
Holy shit.
Nice.
Jesus
let's
Christ.
Go. Oh, let's go.
Let's go. We did
let's
good.
Go. That's amazing.
Jeez.
Wait, don't.
Don't what the?
Don't died
after he won.
That's tragic.
That was good. I survived long and you guys just didn't. Let's go.
I stand in the middle. I think this is like the everything's in the middle and then like you sort of like jump around to each leg of the circle.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
Oh no, I hate this one. I hate this one. I'm so gonna walk off.
Yeah, I get scared about my parkour.
There's enough time like during this phase where like it is like you have enough time to like react for a second.
Yeah.
It's the top ones. It's the top ones.
Yeah, because you only have a single block to land on.
I kind of don't want to have 5 in this one.
I am a 5-in.
And
I just want to guarantee.
I'm F5-ing, but like you gotta be a lot more wary of like where you're standing.
Yeah.
It's much easier to fall off. No, it changes up at like a minute.
Yeah. That one's scary.
Corner ones are really fun. It's slightly quicker.
I'm gonna go back to that fight. Oh my god, that one's I really don't like this.
Back again.
Hate it.
What?
It's changed it up to like be quirky.
It's closer.
It's just closer, it's just closer. Okay, it changes.
Oh, I'm so bad!
It's all good, it's all good. Oh, change this up.
What? Jeez, that messed me up. I'm fine. There's just no purple here, okay.
No! I jumped over it!
Yes! Nice. Fuck yes! 3 for 3!
Huge!
3 for 3, baby!
W Soul.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Yeah, me, Jack, and Piggles all 3 for 3.
Huge.
Ugh. That feels good, that feels good.
Okay, so
who were
the top
I think
teams?
Okay, we got pink.
Yeah, there's still not much dip.
Yeah, we might move up on the board, but we can't get top.
Yeah, I think we get 4.
We're not finale, but honestly.
Daisy was above
us. This was a great end.
Yeah, I like ending on a high note. We like ending on a high note.
We like that. Alright. Please, Starship has my skin. I got
Mania.
Wait, is that messed up? Or is that right?
29, not bottom 10.
It is not a legit third.
It says I got...
Not bottom 10.
It says I got 4. I got 4th. Let's go.
Uber.
Apparently got 8. I'll have an 8.
Let's go,
it's just not my skin, but let's go.
Gross. Nice job.
Yeah, okay, I say, top half. where we get from here, it's just whatever. I've had fun.
Yeah.
Beginning games didn't go our way, and they had most of like the split, but we brought it back in all the team games and had a lot of fun.
That was awesome. And we've made MES with our hide and go hunts.
Yeah, yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah, exactly. We're definitely an MES.
I say, Mo, you're gonna be an MES.
This is us, yeah.
So your races is probably gonna be in MES as well.
Probably.
Yeah, that's first and 40th.
Yeah, that's
we made the top 10 place. I mean, that's what's important.
The most important. Look, I'm happy. That's the first time I've finally gotten first in a race game, so I'll gladly take it.
Who's gonna win?
When did we finish? I did not pay attention.
We got fourth.
Fourth.
Top half.
Yeah.
That was good.
Not bad.
Oh my gosh, Actos was crazy.
I'm not too surprised at the two teams that made it in, but I am interested to see who's gonna win it. The two of them.
Yeah.
These are two very strong teams.
Yeah, we have like an OG team that like have played a lot, and then we just have like a team of just very strong event players in general. So it'll be interesting.
Isn't it Spleef?
It's Spleef.
Yeah. My money's on Piggles and that.
Yes.
Piggles and Shane's like entire shtick for a while was that they were good at Spleef.
Apparently, yeah, should stay because apparently the surprise is after. Yeah. That's what Voik said at least.
I really want Sig to win though.
Mm-hmm. I do want to stay until Blockwiz is about to start because I want to raid somebody.
Yeah, I'm gonna raid someone when this is over. I need to go and watch.
Block Wars Rookies is starting
Block Wars.
Gonna be interesting. Minutes.
That's pretty good.
Oh yeah.
I'm thinking of raiding Anthos. I know Anthos doesn't usually get viewers, and he really wants to strive for top 10 this time.
I believe in Anthos.
Beats, who is on your Blissful team?
Tornadoes.
Oh wait, should we take? We haven't taken. We need to take a team screen. Team screen. We haven't taken a team screen yet.
Probably at
least. Oh, it's team screen. Oh, shit.
Oh, we're all here.
So I'm watching the game. Oh, Miracle is dead!
Let's just get him out of this.
Team screen here.
Wait, everyone time real quick. Minecraft memories! Alright, anyway.
Okay,
back
Yeah, snowballs don't break blocks, so they kind of just...
They've kind of split up the territory right now. This is interesting. I don't think they can get over to them. It's going to be a snowball game.
Yeah, and, well, if Nicholas team, they have a lot of the center control, so...
The border too. Yeah, no, I think Green have just screwed themselves here. Green have completely screwed themselves.
As long as, why keep sleeping from behind the border, where it is, and then just holds it like this. They're pretty set to win this round.
Yeah. I think they've got two or three possible jumps in the summer drop and guarding.
Jesus Christ. Emily should not be sleeping behind
Green can't win this round, I don't think. They're gonna have to pull off something crazy.
They'll have to the moment there's a break in them snowballing, they're gonna have to the full on rush in. Got across.
Big! What a Giga Chad! What a Giga Chad!
They're distracting. They're distracting. He's dead.
What a Giga Chad!
No. Oh, yep, yeah, just Toro.
1v4.
Damn. Oh, slash game scores.
Yeah.
Game scores takes game.
You can do indiv or team for each.
What?
Scores?
Indiv.
I'm getting cloud cash.
Indiv.
Oh my god. Oh wait, no, that's. Oh, the Indiv board is for games.
Oh my, it's alphabetical order.
It's alphabetical. It's not points. No. That's so hard.
I know what I'm feedbacking.
Nerdy is gonna cut himself off again.
Yeah, they're cutting it off in the middle this time.
They're being a lot more smart.
Oh, Shane, oh my god.
Yeah. I'm gonna honestly gonna be real. I think it'd be in wise bets, like, someone just to, like, suicide rush over there and, like, destroy a lot of that middle ground. Because currently Shane's, like, cutting it off, but, like, they have the upper hand in ground right now. So it won't, like, they will lose this endgame.
Really, it's kind of like a yin-yang.
I mean, sorta. I guess. It can really flip. I mean, Shane's going in anyway.
Oh, look, come on, Shane. Yeah, this is huge.
Yeah, no, Shane's doing exactly. Like,
never mind.
He died, but he got a lot of good damage in that area, so snowballs will be a lot more effective. Why should we just conserve their snowballs and wait till, like, just wait for border? Because in the end of the day, green has more scarce territory because of Shane, so it would be better for them just to wait to try hit them in when they don't have, like, 20 blocks to fall back on. Toe was trying to do exactly what Shane did.
Oh, it is gone.
Well, they've officially cut it off.
Oh my god, this is terrifying, actually.
They need to hold their snowballs. They're burning too much now, and they're not going to have enough to hit them off in the end.
Yeah.
I think there's only, like, on both sides, there's, like, a 4-block on each side that, like, possibly they can do to, like, damage the blocks. But besides from that, they can't really do much.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There's not really any jumps to make. Does it not does it not close in anymore?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
Alright. That's that event. This guy doesn't lose top 10. I'm very surprised I pulled top 4. That was just very fun.
Well.
Yeah, watch Pickles lose another spoon fucking.
Oh, fans of floor
my goat, my goat, can this guy be
is someone
stopped?
Doing something
this
creative?
One's awesome fans,
see a wall that it
my goat, my
oh
goat,
yeah,
goat,
the axe. I saw the axe.
Oh, they killed him. Crazy.
Thank you, Sky, for the follow. Why is this
everyone's
game
going for hype. They're bullying him.
Snowballs
what the hell?
Yeah,
appreciate everyone showing up.
Oh my
again.
God, it is.
Definitely 2 seconds. Again, everyone, you get a real. No, okay, I'm back up slightly. Everyone, exclamation mark. Malstein, again, like supporting a bunch of people, like supporting people like in Gaza and Palestine that are, like, going through a lot of rough stuff. Everyone, read, like, if I. Recommend reading that. It's a lot of useful information, and it, like, for, like, boycotting, for, like, understanding the strikes and why they're going on, the history behind it, and just who to support. Yeah. My love and support goes out to those suffering in Gaza right now, and pray that they be safe. Okay, I'm on different.
Max.
Oh, Emily and Pickles versus Sig.
Come on, Sig.
Surely.
Let's shit up, Sig.
Oh.
Ooh, that's.
Go for Emily.
Oh.
Emily needs to use a shovel. Use your shovel.
Oh,
you got
one, Sig. Come
on. 1v1. 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 1v1.
Sig versus Pickles. They play together.
Oh.
No way he goes for that.
From teammates to to this.
Yeah.
Jesus. Oh.
Oh,
Jesus.
God.
There's random.
Yeah!
Pickles.
No way.
Jesus, that's crazy. That was intense.
Fair dues, you know. I got no hate for that. Fair dues.
It's still 1-1. We got a while to go.
Just well played by Sig. I don't think Pickles really choked that.
Yeah. Because bluntly, it would have just been. I saw that.
Is, holy. Oh,
wait, Pickles is behind them.
Behind.
He's destroying their ground early, but he's gonna die in the process.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, he's gone.
He died.
Yeah, I don't
he
think he.
Didn't really destroy in the middle though.
He definitely didn't do enough damage to.
Yeah.
I feel like.
Oh, Yak. He's going back.
Jack's doing it as well. Can Jack just run into their spawn?
Wait.
Are the spawns on?
Can you stand?
Wait, can you?
What are they doing? They're tossing it. How's he tossing it? Pickles and Jack hinted. And then they're just gonna rush Emily. Unless Emily goes Giga Chad.
What the
come on,
Emily.
Oh.
Actually, that one's crazy.
One before.
Oh, he gets one.
He's just gonna get snowballed here. He doesn't get. Just go back in your spawn.
Before,
you
before. Got oh, oh, Shane!
No shield. No shield, the one of you four.
Shane!
He's snowballing to keep them back. Yeah, they're probably getting told to pull back now and just play like the one and two.
Yeah.
Oh!
What? Oh my god. Chains are becoming concerned now that he is locked out of middle from both sides, so it's going to be tough for him to keep hold of it. He kind of has to try and rush them.
That sweep as a finale is actually such a cook.
Yeah,
it's so intense.
Hype's wanting to jump in so badly. He's eyeing it, he's going in.
Oh.
Come on.
He got one!
He got three?!
No!
That was so hip. That was so sick.
Oh my god. That was still naughty though.
Oh, that was still so good.
Three of them in a 1v4.
That was so good. Oh, imagine you pulled that off.
That would have been the number one clip right there.
Yeah, that would be crazy.
That's what I mean by Shane's good at spleef.
Got stream snipes.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, pipe? What? Did Piggles kill him, or did he just walk off?
I'm not sure. I think Piggles, though.
I can't see Piggles from over here.
Cactus. If Cactus win, they win.
Yeah, it's a do or die for them, so...
Yeah. Daisy has to win this round. It's good that they got one of them out.
Again, it might be worth, especially since they're up a person, to like rush in just again to destroy like center land, because that forces Green into a bad position where they have to like try something risky, which is always beneficial. It's so short. I mean, they really aren't wrong. It's literally just you gotta wait for Border to push in before it. Because again, snowballing's gonna do nothing. If anything's gonna get done, you basically have to suicide rush in. I mean, it's just gonna stall out like this till border, so like, they might as well.
They could like, do
everyone jumps
off like...
right now. And there goes the music.
But wait, it's gonna come back.
20 good for a top of final
sudden
offer.
Death. Yeah,
sudden
oh, I
death
called it. Let's see this.
Oh, look at Piggles.
Piggles going in.
Piggles is full sending. Sig almost got off.
Oh yeah, look at that. That's so, that was so good for them. Look at how cornered they are.
Yeah.
He's getting bombarded.
Yeah, Green got screwed there.
Yeah, now the rain of the case is gonna go huge on them.
Oh, I think Toad just spleefed himself.
Yeah, if Wyken just fully cut
them. Random decay.
Random decay. If they fully cut off them, cut them off, they're doomed. Oh my god.
Oh god, Kara. Oh god, Kara
is the most screwed I've ever seen someone in my entire life. This guy is.
Oh my god. Alright. 2-2.
Round 5. They made it interesting.
Here we go. This
is all. You gotta put a show on. They made it interesting. Alright. Honestly, I think if anyone ints at the start of this round and just accidentally falls off, that could literally, like...
That's literally gonna be it. Don't leave after a sleep for surprise. Parkour panic.
Yeah, they're just gonna gather snowballs. I think it's just going to be another stalemate until sudden death, and then...
Someone just has to pull off a play, yeah.
That seems to be the strength, just all mine out the entire back. Yeah, it's good.
Yeah. That's just the only sort of, like, sad, like, slightly just bad thing about it. Like, yeah, it's basically the first, like, 2 minutes of this game are just you wait for border, which is not exactly the most entertaining, but once it gets to the end, it's like cool as shit.
Yeah, I think Snowball should break blocks.
There should be a chance of it, not just all of them.
Yeah, I would say, because the amount of snowballs people get, probably, yeah. Oh!
Oh.
Sig just killed him!
Sig!
They don't even know why Sig did what? We don't
talk about it.
What?
Sig, no, did what was that?
He looked straight down and he just accidentally stood on a single block, slapped his mouse round down, and left clicked to spleef himself on accident. Alright. Yeah, I guess.
There are three good players still on green.
Yeah. Kara and Toad are probably their best two, I'd say. Mm-hmm.
But Hype is
Yeah, Hype's, they're also good, but like those two are definitely the top. It's all a very strong team.
Kara as well. Very, very, very well-rounded player.
And I've teamed with Hype. They're slightly lower end, but like they've been improving quite a lot.
Yeah, and Toad is just the person who just can't.
Jump.
They're full sending Jack. Sudden death.
Sudden death. It's go time. Here we are. This is it. This is what we've been waiting for.
Here we go. Ooh. Toad's down.
Toad's gone. Toad? Yeah, I think that's it.
A 2v4, I think. With random decay, that's probably it.
Yeah, there goes Hype. It's over.
1v4.
Unless.
Nah.
Oh.
GG.
Oh, there you go.
GG.
GG. That was sick.
That was cool.
GG.
Look at him. He's very happy. Let's go. Oh, good mania. W event.
Sig is apparently counted as alive. Well, if they had all accidentally jumped off, three of them did. If Shane didn't stay up, they would have technically lost. GG. W event.
Hey, what's up?
Wait.
W.
Didn't think that one through. Landed on the trophy.
Alright.
Okay, so what's the surprise?
What's the surprise?
I want to be surprised.
first prize.
Hey, listen, man.
Oh, lag. Oh.
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 What's going on?
Okay.
What just happened?
20. Oh,
leaf,
my
flip,
god.
Oh, god.
Oh, my god. Oh my god.
I cannot wait for someone to team spleef. Someone's gonna team grief so
yeah.
badly.
Oh no. Oh no.
Can we have another event? And frost immediately. GG's.
Yeah, I'll take a screenshot later. What's the teams? We're agreeing.
Am I?
We're on.
Yeah, we're fire breath, man. Yes! Yes!
It's like a full mix of teams.
Best of five.
You won it. You won it.
I almost won it before. If you eam, spleef, you're weird.
Here we go.
Can I just stay in the spawn? I don't want to go out.
Yeah,
can we just like chill
here?
Here?
Thanks.
Okay, someone did attempt to team spleef. GG's. Alright, I'm gonna go out. Oh, wait, it's literally just us. It's only green in here. So it's literally just team grief, team grief.
They're still between Daisy, they put him on the wrong team.
This music is cool, I like it. Oh.
Nope.
Oh no, everyone's here, everyone's here.
The whole
no,
game.
No, 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 no. Give me back in.
I'm already dead now.
No wait, okay. PvP's on. I'm getting killed. I'm getting PvP to death. Why can't
Justin,
they hit me? I can hit
no.
them. What the hell?
Justin. Justin really wants revenge for Mayhem. Justin really wants revenge for Mayhem. Piggles!
Wait!
I got Piggles!
Pink who got TP'd in had,
I'm having to aim so far ahead to get these snowballs to connect.
Winning.
Don't. Good round. Thank you all for coming. Okay, that's the end.
Not a bad event!
Not a bad event!
All around a good experience.
That is just still not my skin nor my placement, but alright.
That is just not me, but...
Maybe if they refresh enough it might change, who knows. Nope.
Okay.
Loading screen.
What's this?
Oh, oh, we're back at the crown. Oh, they just get to be up there. Damn. I see how it is.
Let me write.
One bit, one fun.
Alright, it was very fun playing with y'all, but I really need to.
It's all good.
Goodbye,
was
have a great day.
With you. Goodbye. I want to quickly get, like, a, yeah, I want to get photo with my indiv, and then I'll probably end off there, because I have another mini thing that I'm doing. That... But... Mackles, move! 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 Okay. Zoop. God damn it, sick. Please not again. No, not again. I got my photo. I got my photo. I'm out. I'm out. High pixel housing, unfortunately. Yeah, I can like two blah, 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 blah. Just I have to like go down here so I don't see something I've already played. Island Buckle, sure. I've already /fly because I've already done all of these parkours. Yeah, I'll probably leave my team PC. GG's. But I'll get some. I'll get this song playing again. I really like this song. I found it recently. That was a lot of fun. I did, honestly, in the first half, not gonna lie. They had us in the first half, but we kind of brought it back in the second. Like, slight problem, I guess. Probably just a feedback thing of just like pretty much. I feel like the majority of like the whole last, like honestly, like pretty much the entirety of like the second half of the games didn't really have an impact. Like everyone's school, like no teams really swapped majorly because of like any of the second half games, which is just like a, maybe like a slight feedback thing to like maybe give those games like a chance for some movement. But yeah, that is, yeah, basically, that was a lot of fun. I'm really surprised, like, I got, honestly, I, like, first half was pretty mid. I'm still very sad that we lost Parkour Panic, because, honestly, that could have, like, that could have been a difference, but we don't know. But I'm happy, I've got my first ever first indiv in a race game. That's my first time, and that was a clean gap as well. Like, that was, I'm very happy with that. And I went 3-for-3 in block party, which is a first, which I've always wanted to properly do. There were several moments throughout it which, like, I'm gonna be real, my mind just very much did blank, like, hard, but look, we made it through it, and yeah, I'm very happy. I slept into this event. I haven't really talked to Moa or Beast. I played with Sam before and I taught him a decent amount in VCs. So he was a lot of. That was, the whole team was just a lot of fun, honestly. Zero complaints. No jump boost was huge. Amen. I originally like campaigned to get rid of those back in like Mania 3 or 4 and avoid carried ink, make sure there weren't any from there. I I think by watching you realize my biggest flaw in block party is not looking behind. So many times I was like, where are you going? And you just land backwards. Yeah. I think that more or less just comes from, like, again, as I was saying throughout, it was like, just like look around for as many blocks as possible, and like I try to take in as much as behind me. I will admit, going behind is a lot more difficult, and I was decently lucky with stuff. But yeah, my eyes like always just. Just why like I'm good with, like I feel like I'm good with IGL and stuff. It's like I'm just, it's if I'm in my zone, like I try to pay attention as much as I can, which can overload me at some times. I.e. those times I just completely blanked, but overall it's I'm pretty good at it and I'm proud of myself for that. I don't know how you've done so fast, yeah. I mean, again, a good amount of those jumps, I was just like purely jumping forward and then reacting after all the other blocks have disappeared. Which honestly is a bit of a strat. I was lucky none of them were like super far or anything, but yeah, that was really fun. My brain, no, literally. It's like the first, honestly, it was really like the first two games that, like, it was like just the first half of the games that really had like the indiv split, and then second half were all just like the most is like maybe like 200 coins worth of like a difference between teams. So happy you got first in races. I'm so happy I got first in races. First time. Oh, like, I'm probably gonna like look at like I'm probably gonna look at Sam as well because he got third and like other stuff. But yeah, I had a lot of fun. I knew you would. Yeah. I'm now, like, I think I definitely have like, the raw mechanical to be a top player, but, like, now especially, I feel like I'm getting the experience that I need to become that. Because, like, yeah, I feel like I'm still on the upwards rise. I'm still pushing for a first indiv in event, like, overall, I'm yet to do that. Closest was second in Mayhem, but Cardi, you know, like, broke Tester records, so I couldn't really beat him in that. GG to Aussie's song. This is a big change on that program from last spring, holy, my rat was unoptimized. Okay, I need to... I'm just gonna end off here. I need to, like, I have a thing that starts at 6. I could stream it, but I need to be more quiet, and I just need less energy, so... No one's route is optimized, don't worry, yeah. I had, like, a good amount of mistakes, but I was still killing it at points. Who was live? I know Anthos... Yeah, I'll rate Anthos. I hope he does well in Luckless Rookies. But that'll be it. But everyone, be sure to join the raid. Again, show your support where you can for Palestine. And I don't have a raid emote. You can say raid. You can just do whatever. You can do what you want. I ain't gonna tell you what to do. But I hope you all have an amazing day. I'm going to double check. Yes, I'll raid, do whatever. Take care, and I will see you all once this allows me to raid. 3, 2, 1, goodbye, everybody. Bye bye.